Sam, all right, we're in it. Boys. We're in it. I don't remember what we were doing.
Sam, we're being
running forward. We're shooting guys.
We're in Venice or something. We're trying to get to the Pope, right?
I think we got the Pope mech.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, that's right. We got the Pope mech. We have the Pope mobile. Oh. Now we're trying to get to
the Oh, the Banshees. Forgot about the Banshees.
I blew myself up already.
My brain has to adjust to how fast this game is.
I know.
Immediately, it was like
music
so
stopped.
Oh, there's a space whale over there.
There's a the little yellow marker is the other direction. Should we be going there?
I mean, I think it's like switchbacks up the hill.
Yeah.
But there's gonna be secrets.
Oh.
Uh oh. It's a Siberian weredonkey. Is that what they called?
Siberian werebull.
Oh, we have we have.
Syrian.
We have miniguns right now.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, remember the Nana gave us her minigun.
Yeah, dual wield puppy.
Classic character.
Watch out!
I ain't serious unless I'm double-fisted miniguns.
I feel like they
that music really
the game works now. It doesn't forget everything we did the last time.
Well, did it remember? Hold on. Sorry. Oh yeah, it actually did remember. You're right.
I certainly remember that we spent like an hour last time just running across an open field.
Yeah.
Remember the motorcycles?
Oh yeah, motorcycles. But they throw spike strips out so you cannot use them.
Yeah. We decided to do all our traveling after the motorcycle stopped working.
Not riding on motorcycles after riding on them for a very brief amount of time is the exact kind of gameplay gamers crave.
Oh.
Kind of hard to tell in this game, and I love how fuzzy the line is between what's an outright troll and what's just a really bizarre gameplay decision.
Oh yeah, you can snipe with shotguns here. Oh my god.
Oh, it's right through here.
So you look at this castle. The black
helicopters were causing to explore a castle? It's like,
just like Nostradamus predicted. I've been playing lots of Dark Souls recently, so I'm just going to compare everything to Dark Souls.
Like a good game journalist? Yeah.
Yeah, like a good game journalist, yes.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
I just heard the screaming.
Oh.
Why you been grinding Dark Souls?
Oh, yes. Yo, just playing through them for the first time.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Souls boys. Well, you guys are on Hell Point now, right?
Yeah, well, that's the only thing we're doing co-op. I've been playing through 2 and 3 just on my own. Intermittently, just so I could play them and not stop. And do it, like, once a week.
So are you through... Where are you now? Are you through 2?
I am a healthy way into 3.
Okay, all
right. Oh, wow, you're blasting
through.
There's
a pink thing on top of the gargoyle up there.
Wait, where?
Oh, look at that, yeah.
Already.
Now, Jacob is astoundingly good. Well, at all video games, but specifically at Soulsborns.
Wait, what happened? Up here?
Wait.
Oh.
Yeah, you just got it. Or, wait, no. Did you go through the portal or through the gate already, Bruce?
Yeah, we did.
Well, no, we didn't.
Afterward. Or it turns into a gate.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Oh.
What did we miss?
It wasn't a black hole thing, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's a life item.
Ah, lame.
Oh. Well, check it out. We got rocket launchers.
Yeah, if you just don't get shot, it won't. Thank you.
Let's see how long it takes me to kill myself with this thing.
How do you dual wield again?
Yeah.
Alt.
We got these, like, auto shotguns last time that just, like, one shot.
Yeah, the auto shotguns are awesome.
Yeah, they look, like, almost identical.
Oh.
Whoa!
I feel like the graphics got better. Something's different about this game.
Yeah, something's a little bit different.
The graphics got better.
Something is happening.
Oh yeah, there's desync. There's desync.
That's me. I'm sorry. I'm the server. I was changing video options.
Oh yeah,
that was not good.
It's happening again.
A terrible time to do that. I don't know why I did that. All right, it should be better soon.
These guys look like Homer Simpson, hyper realistic. Before, where they just look like crumb, now they look like hyper-realistic crumb.
I love hyper-realistic cartoon characters, because they all look like Jabba the Hutt.
Why are they all moving so fast?
It's a hard video here.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, that was you.
It's not casual, Sam.
All these damn homeboys are so fast.
Guys are faster than they were, the skeletons?
I think they did some balancing in co-op. Ooh, I think they made it much harder.
good.
ran out of rockets.
I died.
Oh my god.
Are we playing on hard?
Bone boys are fucking me up.
They're faster. They're faster than they were.
We were playing on hard before, but I do remember seeing a brief note about like how they adjusted something about co-op scaling.
Oh
so
yeah.
So they may have actually amped up the enemies.
Awesome.
That's okay. We've been training for this.
Yeah.
And Morris is right.
We took a 3-month break. That's what every Olympian does. They train really hard and then they completely stop for like 3 months and then they go to the Olympics and do it.
They let it all just disappear.
Yeah. It's in the spirit of competition. You're not allowed to practice too much. That's cheating.
Oh.
What are you trying to do?
If we,
we have to go back here?
Oh yeah, there is that one back the way we came, but if we jump on this wall here, there's definitely something.
Oh wait, we're just...
Fucking A. Dude, can you make that jump?
I got up on this wall here.
Wait, where are you guys?
You know, it's a good-ass game when there's just dudes humping and...
I think we're supposed to go through this gate here. Yeah.
How did you get up on the second level?
Look at that sick item. You just gotta... you gotta hurt. Too much of a herp.
Herp. Oh, nope. Went back off the. Herp.
We're trying to.
Nope. Herp.
Yeah. Then you jump on top of the gargoyle and use that to jump over the wall.
Oh, use the gargoyle. Okay.
Herp. I found some drones.
Herp. More. Oh, sweet.
Herp. Wait, do you have to sprint off the gargoyle?
Maybe.
Let's see.
Oh boy.
Hey, Breeze, I'll help you shoot the drones.
Whoop. Nope.
Yeah, I might actually be in your way if I'm standing here.
Is I don't.
I'm gonna bounce off your head.
Was it just one?
Can you?
You killed them all.
No. Here, I'll duck. You bounce off my head.
What's in here?
Nothing. No, I think it just makes you slide off.
I'll check it through here.
Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
What's the item that you got?
I did jump off the guard, but I missed the item.
Grenade or whatever.
Oh no.
Oh no!
Deadpool, thanks for the resub, Deadpool.
Assault rifle bullets. Good.
I keep like, it's this like one little drop, and then I'm in the air, and the jump doesn't come out. Okay.
Remember when Omar got stuck in that thing last time?
Oh god, yeah.
Yeah, like forever.
Now here I'm jumping around this bullshit, gonna get stuck again.
Yeah, I know.
The gate, Bruce.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
Weirdly, something just banged on the gate.
Oh, it's what'd you call the helicopters, Omar?
Cthulhu?
Tentacopter?
No, it was like squid. Yeah, it was like squidicopters, that sounds right.
Damn it.
Ow.
I want that purple thing.
Yeah, I want it really badly. What is it? What are you? Oh, it's a chrono grenade.
Yeah, it's a time warp thing. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear him.
This is weird.
I also like gargoyles filling the sky right now.
How is it that I have G-Sync on, but I still see screen tearing? What's up?
Because the game is literally ripping your monitor.
It must be. Just completely shredding all these pixels.
The AI seems more broken.
Yeah.
Like, I think they like patched it to make it broken.
Usually what patches do. Wait, I heard an item. Did you get it?
I did. Oh, but something is shooting at me. Something is shooting magic balls at me.
Is it gargoyles in the sky? Because there are lots of those.
Yeah, you guys are fucking up my ability to get
this. Connor! Connor, thank you very much for the raid! Connor IGL! Oh, Siren! Siren also gets it to a single serving friends.
Going somewhere else.
And Big Heck is here too! Oh my gosh! Man.
Ah, they're harpies.
What is up, everybody?
Touch me.
We are playing a ridiculous game called Serious Sam 4.
They're here.
And it literally doesn't make any sense at all.
Where you go?
That screaming you hear is suicide bombers.
Melee them when they're close.
Yes.
And they're soaring in.
Thank you, Connor, for the resub and.
Yeah, that has no benefit.
The rain.
Why can't I make this jump in?
Oh, the harpies.
Yeah, there's some harpies now. Oh boy, they're all here. I'm gonna die.
Ow.
I hear the screams.
These harpies are the worst. Why do I hear screaming, but I don't see them?
I hear them too.
I died.
Hey, TJ Williams, thanks for the resub as well. How do we get through this? How do we get through this gate?
Oh, I found him. There's like two of these dudes. I think we probably just have to kill all these gargoyles or whatever, these harpies.
Oh, there's one back here hiding behind the tree. There we go.
Get out of here, harpies.
These be done. Where are you, motherfucker?
Ah!
Got you again?
I couldn't see this one. It was just hitting me.
Yeah, they're running into walls.
They do that. Birds do that all the time.
Get over the wall, yes!
So wait, Omar, were you jumping through?
I got it. Boom.
Alright, I'll let it go. Did you jump from the gargoyle?
I did, yes.
Just shoot through there.
Yes.
How's that possible?
My god, Lawrence, your character is moving so fast.
Fast guy.
The average speed of a serious gamer.
Look at him, look at them all.
Oh my god, hurrying at me.
Where are you? Where is Omar and Lawrence?
Oh, way back here. We haven't moved at all. Alright. Damn it.
Is zooming around, your legs can't even keep up with what's happening.
It looks like we're getting closer to where you guys are somehow.
Yeah.
Must be on the other side of a wall or something. Oh god.
There we go. Okay. This has got it. For sure.
Nope. Careful. Yeah, okay.
And...
Nice!
Okay.
Oh!
Yeah!
Boom.
That's totally worth it. Thank you for the encouragement, Omar. I needed that.
Punch on the wall.
You got it.
These skeleton guys are so much faster than they used to be.
Take down these fireball boys.
I don't know where to go.
Since I don't know where to go either.
Like, all the objectives have been pushed up. I'm sure we'll figure it out.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Enjoying the environmental design of Serious Sam 4 is half the fun.
Yeah.
Environmental?
Head towards the outer wall that faces like the skybox where the city is and stuff, where the space whale is, and go along that edge, and you'll be heading in the direction where we are.
All right. Nice, man. Ooh, a gun.
Oh, okay, sniper rifle gun. All right. Boner boys.
Oh, yeah. Found a portal, so that's probably good. Yeah, this is probably not ideal since you guys are fighting everything all by yourselves.
Okay, we're living. We're alive.
Oh.
I think I found the arena that was supposed to have the harpies.
Here, I'll chill here until you guys get here because there is a purple thing.
There's another item up here though, too.
Wait, there's a purple thing?
Yeah, over here, back at the entrance.
I'm too busy fighting enemies.
Item in here, Lawrence?
Yeah,
I got
an item on top of this thing.
Oh, there is.
Yeah, look at that. Oh,
wait, right.
The door just opened.
Yeah, I found a magical stairwell. Wait, this goes back to the wait, what? This is the beginning of the level.
Oh wait, you guys are. You guys
are there.
And now that door is locked. All right.
Ow!
It's like a Dark Souls shortcut. You know what I'm talking
about. Oh, I know what you're talking about. You open that door, there. Oh, there's an elevator.
There's a bonfire right there.
Go back to the beginning.
Yeah, this game's great. Yeah, I'm thinking this game's great. 10 out of 10.
Did you get the purple?
Sweet.
No.
I'm hanging out.
I want to catch up. I want to catch up.
You guys are getting close. Real close.
Everybody's playing a fun video game.
I see you.
Ah. Just have to run through this door. Shoot. Hey!
Yeah, the purple thing's over here where I'm standing.
Oh! That kind of purple thing.
Oh, yeah.
Should I be like 1,400 meters away? Does that make sense?
Omar, I can backtrack now. Is this gate open? I'm getting closer to you.
Are you? I think I may have fucked up and jumped.
I'm like 8 meters away from you.
I'm gonna do something wacky. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
You're gonna turn on VSync. With G-Sync also on.
VG-Sync?
VJ-Sync.
VJ-Sync?
This actually kind of works really well. Except it's a little bit laggy, but... No
idea. Omar, where are you? On the other side of this wall?
Yeah. I don't know where...
There we go. I got you. I pushed us forward.
But the purple. I missed the purple.
A princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help!
Probably here. Alarms going off at Crow Team HQ right now because I'm running double sync. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry to do this.
Oh, Omar. I think
I'm
we
sorry, can... Master.
If we go to... Wait, where was the purple again? Which? Where are we compared to where the purple was?
Where? Which purple? Oh, side print, side mission.
Was it a power up thing? I hope I didn't miss a fucking power up thing.
It's a skill point.
Oh yeah, oh, definitely get that.
Oh yeah, Omar, let's go this way. We might be able to go back.
This has never worked in the past, so.
That's true. I've already become horribly lost. I don't know where we are. This castle all looks the same.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's just a box.
I think that's the second skill point I've missed.
Or you have a friend.
I just wanted Tim to chase me.
Okay.
Whoa. Yeah, there's some bugs now.
Yeah, that's what.
Bugs?
When I blow up a suicide man, it makes these weird graphical like spikes all over the place.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
It just looks weird.
It just looks weird, yeah.
Oh, I thought that was maybe with my double sync.
No, I see it too.
What are these electricity things for?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go towards this other. Nope. I guess we're locked out. We missed a secondary objective.
What? No, we're saving the princess right now.
Yeah, we're doing it right now.
Gun, this is what
did
the electric
lock the door after us?
Where it did lock the door.
That's good design right there. They couldn't leave the door open. They decided no.
Oh,
we should
oh
have
my
experience.
Light off the bone boards.
Oh, a laser gun!
What? You have a new gun?
Towards the main objective, there's a gun you can.
Be careful. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter, but. Be careful about moving forward too far. That's shitty of me to say now. I was gonna say we want to save the princess, but
yeah, no,
you guys might accidentally finish the level.
We'll hold down the fort right here.
You guys might accidentally finish the level.
Yeah,
whoa!
There's really no telling.
What the hell was that? The purple. Oh, there's a Dracula shooting vampire magic.
Here, I got him.
Look at these guys. Or Jacob,
you can melee the Draculas.
Boys,
got him.
Those guys were running headlong into this wall over here. That must be where Lawrence would be.
That's happening now. And like with every level, they're running straight into the walls.
Oh, they were doing that before.
They were, like, but I feel like it's more.
Yeah, maybe. I saw it a lot where they would try to target other people playing, and they would just run out of walls to get to them.
AI.
Yeah, it's interesting. I thought about this game pretty exclusively as like a co-op shooter, but this game's pretty buggy in co-op. I guess they all have been to some degree.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh no, I'm out of blazer.
Yeah, me too. Music is getting bananas.
All right, Bruce, let's save that princess. Oh.
Yeah, we're doing it.
Okay. We will, I see a lot of...
yeah, we spawned a lot of harpies. They are definitely gonna just fly over and fuck with you guys now.
Here, I'll snipe them. I can see them all above the. Boom!
There's a squid copter up there, too.
Yeah.
I'm running out of basically every ammo, so.
I gotta craft more.
Copter down.
I can do dual sniper rifles?
You can.
The sniper rifle basically it just is like a rocket launcher or something.
Well,
oh yeah, it changed. The Devastator.
I just missed a bunch of shots.
Devastator's like another gun.
Oh, there's a door. Yeah, there's a door behind the door. That was not supposed to happen.
Amazing. Every time something opens in this game, there's like another version of it behind it. Just to get some fucking fiber in my diet. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, that sounds very.
I dress like this. Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies. I didn't even want to be a tour guide. Putain. What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man.
Well, oh wait, what? She wants a man now?
Come on.
Yeah. It's satire, Bruce. We're all having a good time here.
I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like a...
Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
See? Women love Sam.
Is it very important?
Well, it's kind
he's
of
very attractive.
About the key, though. Does it open every door in
is
the
that
castle?
Voice?
Yes.
Yeah.
That makes the women melt. Facilities.
Wasn't he flirting a bunch in the last time we played this?
Yeah.
He got shot down by LGBTQ.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Really nice. Hey, you know what? The two women that were in the castle.
His name's yeah, Ryan and what did I'll not speak. Oh, God.
Wow, that was a nightmare.
I mean, those were decent video game teeth. Gotta give it up.
They
for
were.
That. Oh, you guys are all up here now. Okay. Wait, we got a key for what, though?
I don't know.
Anyone know what that key is for? Is anyone listening?
Uh-oh, there's more.
Oh, nice. Yeah, you're right.
What are we doing up here? Oh, do I
get late tonight, boys?
Oh, there's a little chicken.
Yeah, those little chickens are running around.
I only saw one. I guess we just go down?
Yeah, just go down the stairs.
Yeah. Oh my God, there's a chicken in here. I didn't even see.
What's this? Though, damn.
A life gadget?
Oh jeez! I just saw Dracula and shot him in the head. He didn't even know I was. He didn't even know I was there, and I killed him.
I'm gonna take the express elevator down. Up.
Oh, this place has medieval cannons in it.
Those are probably historically accurate.
Yeah.
Oh.
A lot of this ammo in here.
Oh, there's the laser gun.
Yeah, get the laser gun. Gotta get the laser gun.
God knows you might miss it. Just never pick it up again. Ah. Got him.
I'm stuck inside this castle. Is this Dark Souls?
Yeah, every enemy is running up against a wall.
Okay, we found the party.
Electricity is the ammo for this laser gun?
You bet it is.
I haven't even gotten a laser gun yet.
Oh, you must have ran past it.
Did I?
Oh, no, you're behind it. You're behind us. Never mind.
Oh.
Yeah, you're on track to get it. It's like
there
right
it
here.
Is. There's our laser gun.
Circle of goodies.
Does anybody not have...
Sam Games had two laser guns, so look forward to that.
Oh, mummies. They're like the Vesuvius volcano victims.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, the little fire tummy guys.
Yeah.
Wait, what are they doing in France?
Running into walls.
Running into right. Wall.
Went from Greece to France real fast. Oh yeah, we got like airdropped into France. That's what happened. They jumped out of that plane without parachutes, and then suddenly they had parachutes.
Dude, all of these bad guys are going out of their way to run into walls.
Yeah, no, I know. They're broken. It's like, this is...
It's so weird. Maybe it is just a massive-ass desync since I turned on every... Maybe I'm hogging all the sync, you know?
Yeah,
I'm over here double-synced and you guys have zero syncs.
It subtracts it.
I feel like I see them look at me, try to run, and then they turn around and run into the wall.
Yeah, and they run to the wall. That's true.
That's weird.
Cool.
Oh, there's another purple up here. What the hell?
Don't let me miss this one. Come on, where is it?
Where? Oh, there it is. I see it. Yeah, I see it.
Despite both my sinks, I was getting
more
okay,
platforming. Gimme.
Platform, I think, is the best part of this game.
Yeah, you gotta get up there. Yeah, that's what you gotta do.
Yeah.
There it is.
You gotta start way back, huh?
You gotta, like, not stop.
Oh, it's a time warp. Okay.
Another time warp. There's some armor down here under the stairs.
Time warp, baby.
Hey, Drakenmo. Thank you very much, Draken, for converting.
Here.
Becoming a goose.
I'm one skill
point
away.
Why do you keep bouncing sideways? What is happening?
Well, the music is so sad. Hey, remember when Kenny died?
Oh
man. He was so young.
I was having a great time, and then I'm
the next 5 minutes will be really peaceful.
Yeah, he was so confident in his final moments.
We got another side quest here.
Ooh, let's do it.
You get a portable black hole. Those are pretty sick.
I want that. Those are good.
I'm here, Professor.
Yes, excellent. Wait. Uh-oh, I think I'm locked.
Wi-Fi up here.
I think I'm locked out of that side quest.
Uh-oh, that was fast.
Did you go through the gate?
Professor. Yeah, I went through the gate.
Yes, not space.
Hey, Rising Suns. Like, thank you, Rising, for gifting 5 subs to Disco Spider, Stocking Head, John Mork, Dinosaur, and Raging Octo. Let's do something nice for someone else. We got gifted from Rising Suns.
Serious Sam.
Thank you.
Accidentally walked through a door.
There's a portal in the
one-way door. I'll kill these other guys over here while you guys do the side objective.
You're gonna finish the quest before we get a chance.
I'll try not to. I'll try not to.
Three of us.
I'm gonna miss out on another upgrade material.
My God, look where our objective is. It's like 10 miles down the mountain.
I'm gonna right jump.
Let's see what happens.
Oh yeah, you die. There's no ghost right there.
Yeah. I ran over the mountain. Oh, no, I'm fine. Oh yeah, whoa. It's moving further away.
Giant cliff.
What the heck?
Where's my? I want another motorcycle. Gimme.
I don't know what you guys are doing. I skated all the way down that mountain just fine.
Holy shit, these vampires are way faster. Jeez.
Did you jump off this cliff, Lawrence? Ow!
Yeah, I just kind of like skated on it, and then if I landed on like a down ramp, it would let me just kind of bonk off without dying.
Okay. I did the straight vertical drop into a rock surface.
Yeah, mine felt like it was like accelerating to death.
Oh. After dying. Okay, we got a big portal. Easy peasy.
Yeah, some of these enemies are super broken.
They're running towards us like a mile away.
I hear screamies.
Do you? I don't.
A bunch of dudes warp in, but I don't see any of them.
Oh, somebody's aiming a laser at me. Ow!
Probably part of it.
The screamy guys are running to the portal?
Hey, that's probably where they're... Oh, yeah, they're there! We're all running across this empty riverbed. Woo!
My pistol's on them, because they die real fast.
Well, hey, Lawrence, you think they'll ever do a speed run of this game?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I hope they do.
Oh! Explosions.
I don't know for sure, but I can pretty much say that the speedrun scene for this game is probably vibrant.
Vibrant.
There's already a lot of buzz, a lot of games done quick buzz about this one.
It's good. An inherently fast game should have such a legacy.
High skill cap, well made. Oh, that's a lot of enemy!
Oh my God.
Oh! Okay, I gotta do
it. Oh my God, they're all screaming. Oh, this is ridiculous! Oh, they're behind me now? Oh my God! There's
I was gonna use my chrono bomb.
Oh no!
I want them to all go after Bruce. I want them to like just turn and start taking off. All right, chrono bomb, activate.
There are too many of the exploding guys.
There are.
Damn it! I wish I was there. I'm killing a lot of these little alien bugs, little spiders.
I love those guys. They make chicken sounds. Got some battle toads here. Oh my God, this chrono bomb's gonna turn off and they're all just gonna come rushing in. Like a school of barracuda.
Oh, Kiefer says the world record is 48 minutes and 41 seconds.
Oh my God.
Yeah, yep.
Battle toads are...
Oh my God, okay. They're freaking out.
Once you complete that side objective, I think I'll be done here.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
Because I've killed everything.
Are you able to backtrack at all?
No, the gate's closed.
Oh, damn it. Oh no. Oh my goodness gracious.
Harpies?
I wonder if we can see him from here. Oh, a scorpion came out of the floor. Get out of here, walkers.
Look at my laser gun.
We're whittling away at him.
Oh.
G Fuel, damn it.
Oh.
This, oh, vampire.
Don't shoot vampires.
Oh, stocking head. That's so cool.
Turn out well. Oh, they're shooting ghosts at me.
God, they flashbang you when they hit. That effect is even worse now.
Oh, here. Damn vampires. Oh, I can melee the vampires, but they kill me before the animation finishes.
Fuck!
Oh my god.
These enemies are just... They're just standing in one place, and I'm just killing them over and over.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Activate time bomb! I have to make the sound. Because the game doesn't.
I'm just shooting lasers into the masses. There's like this chromatic effect happening that's making it impossible
the time
to see.
Time bomb. Yeah, let me... Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Man, I wish I was there helping you guys.
I know.
This would be great.
Damn game.
I can't get there. There's a gate.
Progress. I'm using up all my ammo. Oh my god, go away. Ugh.
Holy crap.
Is this just endless waves of bad guys? What is happening?
Yeah. I'm like going cross-eyed.
You're officially playing Serious Sam when you can't tell if the game's broken. And just
Gates boy, thanks for the resub, Gates. Or Gatesy boy.
That is what this game's all about. Just massive, sometimes exhausting amounts of enemies.
Utter confusion.
Jesus.
Well, I got a whole nother... I got a whole nother, wave. Guys, this game is broken. This game is broken, guys.
Oh, wait, we're supposed to be interacting with this thing.
I did it once already.
Oh, you hit it? Okay.
Okay. So we gotta keep doing that.
Guys, this game is broken.
No, it's not.
What are they doing?
Name one thing about this game that's broken.
There's like 7,000 of those bulls. just riding into a corner.
Yeah, that's great. They do that. It's part of the lore, Bruce. If you read the lore, you might know that.
We got chickens.
Oh, we got a What's Syrian that? Witch bride.
Oh, yes, we do. Where'd she go? Oh, she's way over there.
Anyway, Damn. Bruce, if you don't want to read the lore, I can read it to you. I'll come over, I'll bring a 2-liter of Mountain Dew, and we'll get cracking.
Oh, man, I can't wait. What a night.
Yeah, we'll just pass it back and forth, taking hits off the Dew, reading Sam lore together.
Guys, we I'm having a real tough time over here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it is hard for me to justify in any way shutting players out of areas of the level. The whole point is that the levels are huge and you can, like, explore them.
Oh my god. I'm like, my brain is overloaded. I can't even react.
Fuck off.
Game.
I'm dead.
Oh no, out of ammo. Oh no.
Oh, that guy's from the cover.
Hit kill gun. Fire! Oh, the witch bride! She's coming for me! Ah!
The witch bride.
So we've activated, I think, another, like, pylon or whatever might have popped up. Yeah. Use the fifth switch. I think these things will just keep coming until we hit... Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, Omar.
Hey, guys. How'd you find me? Followed the gunfire, like
we didn't
said.
Get to finish.
I know. I didn't know that was going to be the end.
Oh, look at that. Look at that cool door on the other side of that door.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
Is the door broken for anybody else?
No, not for me.
Yep. Him,
he he's staring at a solid door right now on my screen.
Yeah,
oh, really?
It's just wood. It's just wood on my screen. That's all it is.
Yeah.
Well, keep it
here, it's doing like shot, reverse shot, but it's just both sides of the door.
All right, it's over.
Oh, wow.
And Omar didn't get his skill.
Didn't get a thing.
Omar has like no skill points because we keep running ahead. Bruce racing ahead with this one. Omar right behind him.
Oh, I'm gonna beat this one for sure.
Old Jacob the Caboose Fullerton bringing up the rear. Oh,
like I told you. What's this?
Uh-oh.
Watch this. Boom!
That was a
bad idea.
That was decisive.
Do you guys see the name of this level? Look at that.
Anathema unto God.
An anathema. What is wrong with me? Anathema.
Father, did I tell you about how lizards rule the world?
Father.
Rule, if you mean dinosaurs. Although I thought you said they were hoax.
No, no, I meant rule. Most of our leaders are descendants of lizards.
Do you think we're the only people in the world playing this video game right now? Tell me
that world yes, that's impossible. What? No. Hey, you just said, there's speedrunners the world over researching this game.
That arc isn't going to find itself. What's wrong with his legs?
I appreciate you taking my theory seriously.
It's the arthritis.
We all try to find meaning.
He's old.
All right, Bruce. Don't just run ahead. We got shit to look at.
Oh god, Lawrence is a stop sign.
Yeah, I do. It's a really good weapon, I'm sure.
Oh, we got an ally, and he's moving just as fast as we are.
Wait, is he?
Oh no,
we have an ally?
I'm separated myself.
I'm way in front of you. Where are you guys?
Yeah, slow down. You gotta investigate.
We're in like four different places. There's Lawrence. Oh, there's items on the other side of this gate. I want them.
Yeah, I don't think we can get those.
Yeah, maybe they're like at some other area. Gotta get all the stuff. Gotta get electricity. It's like a shooting lasers.
I don't know what. I don't know what Omar is doing.
What do you mean?
Wait, hold on.
Jacob, how the fuck did you do that already?
I jumped on this, and then I jumped on this, and then. Oops. I forgot.
Where is the purple?
Yeah, jump on top of his lamp.
Oh, this one you care about?
I really don't care. I just wonder.
Jump on the. Wait, where are you, Bruce?
No! I got it. It was just a life. It's not a. It wasn't a black hole. Stupid.
I've never even used a life gadget. Course in philosophy 101. Ah! Whoa! Nice landing.
Ginger little land. Yeah.
Locked his knees for that one.
Do I even want to know?
What with that billboard? We're just making polite
conversation, boss. Nice. Oh my god. Kenny?
He's gone.
Damn.
He's missing.
He's just a kid. His soul is with his creator now.
Humans of Earth, okay.
Don't you ever get tired of your puny song?
We got it.
I shot the drone.
I guess we're not in the zone of that purple thing anymore, huh?
There's just a life gadget.
Just! Never shall you speak ill of the life of an item again.
We got frog boys.
There's a purple thing over there.
Look at all these NPCs we got.
Oh, there's a purple thing right here.
Is it a black hole? If it's not a black hole, I don't care.
It's a life gadget.
Lame.
Ooh, life gadget.
But there's a big one over here on the top of that wall.
I see it.
Is it a black hole?
It might be.
It's big and round. Yeah, it's it might be a black hole.
All right, you get it and tell me.
I'm not gonna get a chance. You're gonna run ahead and fucking load the world around me. I think I'm stuck. Actually.
Oh no!
Again?
Not again? Oh, I get screams.
No.
Wait, where did you guys go?
I see you, Bruce. Hello down there.
There are gates in every fucking thing. How do I get out of here?
You just gotta find a way to jump over these walls.
Oh, there's a lot of screamers. You're muted, by the way, Lawrence. I haven't heard Lawrence talk in a while.
Yeah, no, sorry. I was messing with some stuff. Changing around some settings.
Oh yeah, Lawrence, he's just not even doing it. He's just standing here.
Oh! No, I'm here. Can you guys tell me?
We got you.
Oh, okay.
You weren't moving for a second.
I was fiddling with audio. Fiddling with audio.
Not loud enough.
Yeah, well, it's tough because like everyone in Discord is at their own audio level. The game's at an audio level. My mic's at an audio level. I gotta dance around it all. I hear a lot of screamy boys. Oh, there they are.
Well, there are lots of those.
Someone please rescue me from this pit.
Which pit? Where?
What pit are you in?
Omar, where are you? Where'd you get lost again?
Yeah, how of Carcoon is this pit? Oh.
I'm gonna go try and find Omar.
I see him on my thing.
Oh, wait. I see the arrow. Yeah, let me see if I can.
Yeah, let's follow that arrow.
I think I found it. I found my way out.
Oh!
Stab. Get some rockets.
You hear this music? It's nice. A little accordion.
Yeah. I mean, I only
feel like I'm on
like
the high seas.
But...
Got him.
Oh, you killed
Whoa,
him.
Whoa, look
second.
At that guy.
Yeah, he was. I'd never seen one of those before. He's dead already.
Oh, really?
Maybe our helpful AI companion took care of it for us.
No, I killed him.
Let's see. What guns do I still have ammo in? Rocket launcher.
There are rockets everywhere, so yeah, I think we're supposed to be using rocket launchers.
I haven't seen any side quests or anything. All the NPCs
Keys.
Are like following me around.
Oh yeah, we got that key in the last level.
Side.
I just opened up a side quest.
Yeah. Actually, I just did.
Oh.
I picked up the keys.
I know.
Paper unfolded on my screen.
I opened
That's
the gate.
Before, isn't it?
Omar probably did it, but I opened the gate.
That
you're fighting
playing. Yup, there comes that guitar.
Up flying.
Oh
flying.
Yes, an open field filled with foes. Alliteration game strong this night.
Ooh.
Alright, that's
this
it.
This is the first time we've seen harpies in this game, right? Is today.
Oh, maybe.
No.
Oh, is that a time warp?
You bet it is. Time warp, everybody.
Nice.
Look at all these goofy guys just standing out here. I want to melee you, goofball. Stab.
Oh, nope. There we go.
Oh, I can melee the thick boys. Okay, I get close enough.
Whoa, they're back!
Jack. What?
Ooh, they're back into the vengeance.
Oh yeah, they're moving. Oh boy, they're glitching a little bit.
Time warp.
Oh nice.
Another time warp.
Remember guys, your G fuel will help you shoot your guns faster.
Oh yeah, you're right.
So it actually does increase your DPS pretty significantly.
I'm throwing that C4 right now.
Oh right, C4, that's important.
Don't forget to use your dual sniper rifles.
Yeah. 100%.
I foolishly did not invest in that ability. Steph, are you okay?
Whoa!
Oh, was it?
Yeah, you're a big guy. Oh, gross.
I got him.
It's All right. Over. We get him? We got him. Oh, there's orbs coming at us from somewhere. Oh, those exist for a long time. I forgot.
Now my goal is to run past everything so that Omar can't get it.
Yeah.
Be a locked key.
But
wait.
They might be black hole grenades, Bruce. You know what I mean?
Yeah, whatever.
Stuff?
I think they got rid of black holes because I haven't seen those in a while.
Yeah.
What's that gadget?
Rare.
That's time.
They've all been secret.
Time
More
gadget.
Time bomb? So we just, that's all we came here for? Whatever. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I bet these rooftops got items on them. Let's see. What do my serious eyes see? It's like little walls on top of them. You can't even climb these roofs. Oh my god.
It's too bad.
Up so quickly.
Too bad your pal Bruce is already running ahead.
Oh, I see you. I see you in the distance.
Like oh, but you dog. Missed out on something rad. I found a hack drone.
Wow, what's that?
What? I want to go back and get the drone. Oh my god. I'm getting raided by Rahooligans.
Hey. Let's see here. I want to see this hack drone.
I'm trapped
like
in here now.
Is it an item?
Yes, it is a special item.
Special item.
Show me, Omar. Show me the money.
Yeah, help me get out of here and I will show you.
Uh-oh, Omar doesn't know that.
I'm gonna try something. This might cause sync.
Oh, cool!
Oh, here it is.
Get ready. Be your desync incoming.
It's right here, Omar. Come on. Oh, wait. Uh-oh.
What? What?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, Bruce. I just saw you disappear.
Oh, really?
No, you're back. Another, a second version of you just showed up.
Wait. Two Bruces?
Oh, my God. You're teleporting all over the place.
Oh, yeah. Omar's right. I think we're stuck in here forever.
Did you get the drone?
I did.
That's gotta be way out. It's gotta be way out. It's gotta be way out.
I got up
to you guys.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, where's
that?
I didn't get a drone. Hold on.
You gotta get on the outside.
You know. I didn't get a drone.
Where's my drone? I bet it was too serious.
Whoa, Bruce, he really got out of there.
I know, I'm rocketing out of it.
Yeah. Alright, your drone's over there.
Hacked drone.
I just picked up a fucking cannon. Like a straight up giant metal cannon that shoots cannonballs.
Yeah, that's an important gun.
Wait, where are you?
That cannon. I'm heading towards Omar
right now.
Back toward Omar, do you go back towards the main objective?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Now I have to walk a lot faster to make sure Omar can't get any of those things.
Oh, right. No.
What did you guys do to get out of this area?
We just jumped over and over and over. Like, that's all you do.
Just try it. Look for the thing that looks like it's most possible to jump on and try to jump on that.
Yeah,
there's
some, like, plants on the floor that you can get on.
All right. Yeah, little pallets.
Omar, I want to know
what I'm shooting a fucking cannon with cannonballs.
I know. I want to do that.
The cannonballs are enormous, too.
I've got it. It's
they're, like, the size of boulders.
This is stupid. Everybody's got it. This isn't a secret item.
Oh wait, we
secret.
All have it?
There,
I'm just the first.
I want to know your guys' ways. I want cannon.
It's easy. Don't worry.
Okay. I will nonchalantly...
Worry a lot.
Away.
Worry a lot, Jacob.
Oh,
Bruce doesn't know
what
he's talking about.
How do I worry? I want cannon.
You don't need cannon.
Oh, I just exploded a Battletoad in one cannonball.
What?
My dual wield is broken.
Uh-oh.
I feel like I'm
you
like...
You dual wield the cannons?
Yeah, you can dual wield the cannons.
Oh, there's a cannon.
Do you see how big the cannonballs are?
Yeah, they're huge.
The cannons. Oh, they look like Whoppers.
They look like Whoppers.
You gotta
put a lot of arc on them to get them up stuff.
Yeah. Oh, this is silly.
Yeah, it's the cannonballs pierce. They end up being like probably the most important gun.
Really?
At least in previous series, Sam's. Yeah, because in those giant arenas when there's just too many dudes, like all the little screamy explodey mans, you can just like put one cannonball through a whole row of them and it'll take them all out.
I just saw one roll through a giant Battletoad at like 2 miles an hour and it took him out.
Yep.
Oh my god, this is amazing. What did he say? Scorps? Rhymes with corpse?
That's classic dialogue right there.
Oh my god. Maltesers everywhere. I want more cannonballs. Give me.
Oh, wait, who's dual wielding cannons?
If you bowl the cannons, they move really fast.
Yeah. Oh, really?
They're just as dangerous when they move slow too.
Yeah, but like, shoot them towards the ground.
Oh yeah.
They pick up
a
lot of speed.
Shoot them along the ground.
There we go. Yeah, then they just roll through everything like Indiana Jones boulders. Oh.
I like how they explode too, because cannonballs don't actually explode.
Yeah. Oh no, I'm running out of cannonballs. I need to find more.
Is it just literally a ball of metal that you fire into something?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's just really heavy and just goes through people.
Yeah. People are like, some do. I'm sure, yes. I'm sure somebody has made a cannonball that explodes somewhere, but normal cannonballs don't.
Ugh.
Be careful, Bruce.
Oh, there, yeah,
if I know anything about the internet, it's that in any given chat room, somebody is a hyper expert on medieval warfare.
On cannonballs?
Yeah, just in general. There's going to be somebody who knows all about trebuchets. They're probably building one in their backyard.
Yeah,
that might be the cannonball guy. Whoa!
They got their Etsy trebuchets.
Shit!
That guy's moving fast!
Who is you?
Hey, losers.
Oh, big horn boy. That's gonna hit his cannonball.
Some cannonballs were hard cast, but some had explosive charges. The bombs bursting in air and the national anthem is referring to them. Well, there you go.
Oh my god.
Those aren't very good cannonballs if they're bursting in the air.
Edward Scissorhands needs to chill out.
Edward Scissorhands?
It is pretty morose, though, when you think about it. Like, all the fireworks on Independence Day are meant to recreate warfare. Like, that's literally what the idea is.
There's nothing more American.
America.
Yeah, basically, yeah. What are we good at? I don't know, drinking, eating meat, and exploding shit. Let's make a whole day about it.
I want to bask in a simulation of glorious battle.
Yeah.
While stuffing hot dogs down my gullet.
There's a battle toad, like, way up on that tower.
Yes, he's really annoying.
Surrounded by mind freaks.
Oh, I'm just about to kill him. I got killed.
Also, you know a game is legit when there are enemies in straight jackets. How long has it been? It's like every 90s shooter I can think of had like straight jacket dudes because they're crazy, man. This game's so crazy.
Probably Dead Space 2 for me.
Oh, yeah. Silent Hill? Damn it, he just stepped on me! He just ran at me and stepped on me and I died.
Get that big horn boy.
Mortar shots are meant to burst in midair, shower shrapnel down on soldiers. Shit, man. That sucks. Imagine getting killed by like just a shower of brass thumbtacks.
Yeah.
Yeah, just hot metal.
Let's reminisce to a time when there are no rules. And you could
you
could
do whatever you wanted.
To kill
war crimes weren't a thing yet.
Yeah.
I mean, wars were gentlemanly, Napoleonic warfare and all that.
That's
true. Until we taught the world how to shoot people hiding in the trees and then running away real quick.
Yeah. It's like, what if we made their lungs implode? Slowly. Slowly, though. That'd make for a nice weapon out on the old field. Ow. Oh, I think our NPC friend just shot me in the ass.
I'm really trying to skate ahead of Omar here.
I know, that's why I'm just running.
Omar,
oh, that's true, yeah. Boiling oil was a medieval thing.
Omar and I were racing.
I wasn't worried about you, jackass. Anyhow, I saw some buddies on my way here. Sam, you want to go resupply?
He didn't say anything cool!
No, he didn't. He said, I mean, again, we're getting late in the late game, so like they don't care at all anymore.
Side quest.
Bruce, you want this, right? Mini nuke? Doesn't
nuke?
That sound
where?
Cool?
Yeah, all right.
I want that. Where's that?
The side quest, the one Hellfire just told us about.
Oh, we gotta go get it.
You guys weren't listening.
Oh, hell yeah.
To the great dialogue.
This game is so... I can only either look or listen.
Yeah.
I can't do both.
All right,
I gotta close my eyes if I want to hear the dialogue.
I'm gonna mess up the game again.
Found an audio log.
Oh, listen to that. Let's definitely listen to that.
You sure know how to paint the town red.
It's gonna hitch up. Sorry, Omar. It's gonna interrupt your audio.
I'm gonna keep heading towards that side quest.
Willy Two Lips gifted to the puzzled emu. Emu, spread that love.
Oh, hellfire!
Thanks, Willy Two Lips.
Oh yeah,
good to see you.
Cornfield. Oh, cannonball didn't come out.
Oh yeah, I think Omar's still fucking, or Lawrence's still fucking with stuff.
It should be good now.
Okay.
For a minute.
Let me test it. Yep. I just obliterated a poor soul with a...
Good news, guys. Eat this!
Whoa!
Ah! Now they'll be even easier to hit with time ball, or cannonballs. Oh my god.
They become time balls when you shoot them in the time sphere.
Yeah.
That's, someone's been reading the lore.
Mini nuke?
He found it?
What the fuck?
Yeah, where is that?
If you go over where I am, maybe nukes over here.
Yes.
I don't even know what it does, but it probably nukes things.
Whoa!
Oh my god, there's something that.
Hey, speaking of war crimes. Well, it's probably not a war crime if it's a mini nuke.
Oh man, the enemies are really, really broken.
Where is the mini nuke in my weapon?
Yeah, It's not. You have to hit Z until you find it as an item.
Aha.
I'm going to try this hack drone. What is that all about?
Yeah, I'm using my drone too.
Oh, look at him shooting.
Go drone. Okay, so he just shoots things. That's awesome. Look at all our little fleet.
These weren't here before. I never got that mini nuke. Where was that?
over here.
You guys get that six steam achievement just now?
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
There's a little box there.
Kiefer, gifted a moon pie schmuck. Ooh.
Oh, he's flirting again.
Blood on your face. You know, this is just like that time in Baden.
Kiefer gifted a moon pie schmuck and Overbork. Do something nice for someone else. We got gifted from the Keith.
Yeah, and you kicked that thing
right into the cortex.
Oh man.
Good times.
Oh my gosh.
Good times.
I don't think has anybody said the phrase "good times" in like 15 years.
Yeah, there haven't been good times in 15 years.
Sure, I have. Maybe if we
just the last time I was truly happy is when I was playing Geometry Wars Retro Evolved. I'm like, yeah, Serious Sam 3. That was way better. Omar, thank you.
Oh, that's a dead end. Shit. Alright, somebody run ahead because I don't know where I'm going anymore.
I think I'm going towards the objective.
Bruce, I assume
found
you
another gadget.
Just an innate sense that drove you towards the objective at all times.
I just got an upgrade to my laser gun. Death ray upgrade.
Fuck, I need that. Where are you?
Okay. Wow. Ahead. Okay.
Oh my god.
How do you use it? Is it just right click?
Oh! Right click, yeah.
Father, let's talk resurrection.
Here, Bruce.
I'm collecting ammo.
Feed the conspiracy theorist, Father.
Get that death ray.
I don't think I can. It's taken.
Yeah. Make fun of me for questioning.
Oh, you might already have it. Try right clicking with your laser gun. Global warming
wasn't an inside job. Nope.
Shit. I guess it just denied you your.
I mean, I don't. It doesn't matter.
Do you not have the electricity gun?
I do.
It didn't give you the upgrade.
The only thing I need are these shotguns that are explosive. That's all I need.
There you go.
Simple man.
This death ray fucks up the bone people.
That's good, because I don't like them.
They're called clear, MR.
Oh, yeah. Forgot.
Yeah, it's okay. Everyone forgets, but don't do it again.
Gotta get these harpies out of the sky. It takes care of those real fast.
Yep, it does.
Yeah, somebody was mentioning a mandatory upgrade for the electricity gun. I'm gonna guess that's it.
Apparently not that mandatory if you're Bruce.
Killed Tommy, thanks for the resub. Yeah, I do not care.
Bruce has got his mini nuke, he's happy.
Every time I get excited about something, I use it once and go, oh yeah, okay.
Then you switch back to the assault rifle.
I switch back to the Shane gun or the explosive shotgun.
Don't forget those cannonballs. Need those cannonballs.
Death ray uses up a lot of electricity, just FYI.
That's okay. A lot of these guys are dropping electricity.
Well, I think the drops are different, right?
Okay.
Yeah, the drops are different, yeah. It seems like.
That's kind of based on your purpose, I think? Maybe not?
Oh, I used up all my electricity. That's fine, I guess.
He just pooped out a bunch of weapons.
Wow.
Koenig, that sounds awesome.
Oh, yeah, but that harpy.
What's making that noise?
Is that a stompy noise?
I think
it's bigger over here.
There's some, mechanoids?
I'll get them.
Do you actually know their name?
I think they are bipedal mechanoids. Let
me
check.
Good for you.
Let's check and
really,
see if I
really live up to it.
Good for you.
Oh, it's a minor biomechanoid is the blue one. What's the red one?
Major biomechanoid. Biomechanoid prime.
Jacob, you were right the first time.
Yes.
It is in fact a major biomechanoid.
I don't know how I got to that. Oh, they appeared in the sky.
He's dead.
Yep. Man, this like Devastator or whatever is insane.
It's the best. It is the best.
Just insta-kill gun. I do want more electricity though. Need more electricity, need more cannonballs.
Have we not killed everything? Oh, there's a heartbeat over here.
There's just more things forever.
They're like appearing on each battlement now.
Yeah.
Sort of big warp in.
Was that? Yeah, that was weird.
Firing the cannon! Ah, I missed. What a shame.
Who's screaming?
Oh, we got straitjacket boys.
Well, Chris Angels.
Yep. Are they really called Mind Freaks?
I wish.
Okay.
I don't know.
You can just tell me yes.
Let's find out what they're called.
You could just tell. I would have believed you if you'd said yes.
Yeah.
Oh, here we
gotta
go.
Gotta be something
processed
with knife flare.
Polyp. Sorry.
Processed anthropolyp?
Yeah. Commonly simply known as the processed are the human beings abducted by harvester drones, taken to Octanian harvester leviathans, colloquially known as motherships, and converted into alien fighting machines.
Cool.
Very cool. Why do they put them in straitjackets?
Oh, man.
Maybe
they
in straitjackets?
I assumed that they were in straitjackets because they were in an asylum, and then they got converted to bad guys, and then they were freed. Is that wrong?
But their hands are all free. They're not in straitjackets.
I don't know.
They're just in orange jumpsuits.
Yeah, they're in prisoner jumpsuits then? Yeah, I guess they're just jumpsuits.
Let me examine one real quick. Yeah, I guess they are just jumpsuits. That's the slowest I've moved in this game, is looking at that body.
Techno polyp.
This game speaks in a language that I understand. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. He's running fast.
Oh, big boys.
Lawrence, can't you ride these?
Yeah, Lawrence can definitely ride these.
Oh, yeah, I need to grab one of those.
Yeah. Get your
you
mouth.
You're too good at killing them all. Oh.
There's a bunch of
come here!
Here. Oh. I'm gonna start.
Squid copters.
Super annoying.
Hey! There we go.
Nice! Look at him go!
Let me shoot mine's special.
Oh yeah,
oh,
I accidentally shot Lawrence's.
Absolutely. Don't ever do that.
Oh, there he goes. Oh!
I think that might have been me.
Fuck off, copper.
Got by a werebear.
Koi Rex, thanks for the resub, Koi.
Werebull.
Oh, man.
We had the clippity clop of some. Oh, do we gotta kill Lawrence's now to proceed?
Oh, I'll put him down.
Yeah.
God, the second I got off, he turned around and hit me. What
good loyal Steve.
What a jerk. We went through so much together.
Oh, another open field. You know what that means?
That's exactly the same, too.
Another 15 minutes of fighting endless waves of enemies. I wouldn't want anything less.
There's more electricity in here, though.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Okay, thank God.
What happened? What's wrong?
No, the door closed and then immediately locked. But then a portal spawned right next to it. However, bad news, Hellfire stuck on the other side of the door. So.
Oh, Hellfire, you goofball.
Yeah.
Door is locked.
How are we gonna be casually flirtatious while shooting enemies?
I think they want me to use my cannon here.
Oh yeah, you're right. You're totally right.
Oh boy. Yeah, let's get those balls rolling. Boing.
Oh, that's
my
a lot
God.
Of balls.
Oh, that one just spawned into a cannonball.
That was great.
It looks like a pinball or something. Oh, cool. Hellfire made it out.
Thank God.
It's kind of fun, like, trying to bank them off little hills and stuff.
I know. It really is.
Their physics are so, like, refined for, like, what I would expect.
Yeah. You make it hit a bump and it takes out a bad guy. It's pretty rad.
Yeah, like, you know exactly what it's going to do. Boing. We have so many cannonballs everywhere.
where all their budget went. Spent 1 year writing the physics for cannonballs and 12 minutes writing the AI for enemies.
Months before it came out because they needed to make the cannonballs feel good.
And then we're going to put them 12 hours into the game.
Yeah. Did we do
it? It's all about New Game Plus.
I think we did it.
Hell yeah.
You get to start with the cannonballs.
Yeah, remember, there's a whole difficulty setting higher than the one we're on. Not to mention the constant support from the developers.
Look at these weirdos.
Oh, yeah, these foam boys.
They're crawling really slowly.
Let's shoot them off of the wall. Where's my death ray? There we go.
Out of electricity.
Oh, yep, me too.
Cool, though. I didn't know they could do that.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, I was trying to get more cannonballs.
Oh, yes. Just kite them all a bunch, then shoot one cannonball at them.
Yep. Oh,
they're little big chain balls. Got nothing on my cannonball.
So many cannonballs.
I want
those
more.
Used to do massive, like self and friendly damage, and it seems like they've toned that back a little bit.
No.
Because yeah, nothing better than just being in a field of pinballs and having one just roll you over, and that's it.
Do it.
I think we have to. There's probably. I think. Oh, there we go.
Oh no! More enemies.
Oh, I missed.
Boing.
Oh, look at that one! Made it all the way up there.
Yeah, I know, dude.
Hit a big arc.
All right.
These guys move way past their walk cycle suggests.
Yeah.
That's my favorite thing about them. Let's see.
Oh.
Go, cannonball.
Oh, yeah. Somebody in chat. Oh.
Whoa.
I was going to say, somebody said mini nuke, but.
I did it.
Mini nuke.
Done and done.
Nice. Cool. That's awesome. Oh. Is that guy alive? Nope. His body's just moving.
There's a wizard lizard somewhere.
A wizard lizard?
Maybe not.
Is that the official nomenclature?
They called him that earlier. Cool. I think it's a Reptarian?
Reptar?
Maybe.
Like Rugrat?
Yeah, like Rugrat.
Lawrence couldn't even spit it out.
Yeah. couldn't get it out of my face.
Yeah, if enough of these cannonballs get rolling, they'll hit something.
I'll find it, don't worry. Oh, it was like, okay. An Alrud. Oh, hold on. Aludrin Reptiloid. Oh.
Okay.
Did you guys get that?
Aludrin Reptiloid.
It is. Yeah.
Oh. Mason Gaskill. Oh yeah, you can quick reload. You're right.
Well, here, I got a mini nuke too.
Oh, wait, there is no reload. You don't reload in this game.
Yeah.
Also, sorry, mini nuke.
Oh, we got two mini nukes.
Oh, the mini duke is causing chromatic abrasion everywhere. Aberration, I mean.
Oh my god. Cool shockwave.
Mason.
Bruh.
Alright, gate's open.
Here comes the next 10 waves.
Bring your near near near.
Oh my god.
The big boys are just called Coon. Nice. Sounds
there
like cum.
Basilica. Grail will be inside.
Oh yeah, we're looking for the Holy Grail?
Yes.
That's right.
What?
Oh, oh,
there's that guy.
The murderous asshole I was looking for.
How lovely to see you again, Sam. And how nice of you to bring your friends.
Oh yeah, his body clips into his own body.
But you should know that I feel a kind of gratitude. You taught me something about this planet, Sam. It's loud.
We're not so different,
garish,
you and I.
And annoying.
I can't wait to be a bad guy and say that. Oh,
I know.
I'm so excited.
And that's precisely why it needs to die. It's a disease. And after I've killed you, Sam, I'm going to do my very best.
No, he would never kill Sam.
No.
What's with the legs?
Oh, yeah. I've been thinking that the whole time.
Why are
they? Yeah, guys, he was in Infinity War, yes. They ripped off a Marvel Cinematic Universe character. Questions
when you're not ready for the answers.
Gross, gross, ew. Gross, gross.
Yuck.
How very ominous.
Yeah, it's never good when that
Fink Tank, thanks for the resub, Fink.
He'll probably come out as a four-armed giant or something.
Look at his stupid little...
Oh, he's pretty.
He's a butterfly.
Cool, he's a butterfly.
Alright, yeah, shoot him.
Now?
Let's shoot him with cannonballs.
Done and done.
Do we have to kill his legs?
They
his legs are very fast.
Oh my god, yeah, I lost track of him immediately. We have to be fast,
duplication magic!
There's like a box full of C4.
Yeah, C4.
Yeah, there's multiple boxes of C4 just laying around, and so...
Maybe that's what they want us to use, then.
I have C4. A death lather, though.
Death lather.
A death lather!
Oh!
Oh, yuck. That cocoon thing is still walking around.
Oh, he's got his own health bar. Sam, it's not the leg.
Yeah, the legs and the health bar are different legs, but you can't hurt the legs.
No, you can't hurt the legs. Yeah.
Oh, so they just run around and hurt
avoid the legs. Yeah.
Neat.
Oh, he's making copies of himself.
Why did it get so dark?
Because it's stormy. Copies die really fast. Dramatic.
Yeah.
You will never understand the true nature of.
Are we just like interrupting his dialogue? Which one's the real one? It's throwing trash at us.
Blue, I think?
Oh yeah, you're right. The glowiest one is the real one.
He's so bad, he's throwing trash at us.
He's picking up.
This is straight up. He is straight up the Infinity War guy, right?
Yeah, I know.
Like, that's what that guy did in the movie, too.
Oh,
what was his name? He had a cool name.
The archaeologist.
It was like something Maw or something.
Oh, was it just the Maw? It might have just been the Maw.
There was another word before Maw.
Grand Maw.
Grand Maw Tarkin. Ebony Maw, that's what it was. Thank you.
Can you shoot him when he's doing throwing trash at us?
I hope so. That's what I've been doing. He has so much health.
Yeah.
Oh, minigun ammo. His legs are just chilling over there.
The minigun doesn't... It feels like it doesn't do much.
Yeah, it doesn't really.
I'm using the sniper rifle.
Oh, good thinking.
Do you have to, like... I hate bullet-bending energy fields. Gotta, like, dodge... Do you have to just, like, use walls and stuff? Because I don't see how you can dodge with
them. Yeah, I'm just hiding behind things.
Okay.
Help, except they go through the walls sometimes.
Oh, okay.
Kill his copies! Don't want that! Oh my god, we're gonna be doing this for so long.
I know.
Surely the game will decide that we've done this enough and move on, right?
I'll get you next time after we get up to half or whatever.
And the objective does say damage, not kill.
Oh.
We put it past this game to go all the way and make us fight him for 45 minutes.
You get him down to like 1% and then it cuts in, and he's like, and then runs away.
Yeah.
Man, I don't know. I don't have enough ammo to get through this.
Look at all that C4.
He's got a spine.
Yeah, why is there so much C4 everywhere?
The C4 is useless, though. He's in the air.
Yeah. It's really...
There it is.
Oh, legs. Shoot the legs.
Shoot the legs. Oh, cool. Where are they?
You can C4 the shit out of the legs. Oh, too late. It's already protected again.
It's moving. Oh, yeah, you're right.
We did one teensy little bit of damage.
I think I just shot some of the garbage out of it.
Hey, white guy?
Wait, we can't hurt the... Are you for real? Why do you persist in this? We can't hurt it? We gotta... What? No way.
No, it's in phases. So, like, you can hurt the fly... You can hurt the butterfly now.
Yeah, but he recovered so much health.
Yeah, he got a bunch of health back. Oh my god.
We just have to be on top of the legs. We have to be near the legs so we can see for the shit out of it.
Like, as soon as he goes for it?
Cannonball! Oh, didn't go far enough.
Legs are skidding around everywhere.
I hope you guys are shooting him.
Yes. Oh boy, he's moving. Got some more Devastator shells. Oh, he's shooting lightning.
Damn.
Oh my god. This hell. There's so much. Oh, there's the legs. They're just... there they go.
Yeah, I'm covering it in C4, so when it's damageable, I can hit the button.
Oh, oh nice. Good, smart choice.
Yeah, good thinking on that.
For Kenny. Did you just blow them all up?
Where did it go? Shit.
It moves so fast. Oh, oh.
How many things can I stack right?
Legs.
Boom!
Nice!
Again. Nice.
Wow.
Look at that chunk, Omar. You got a good.
Big damage on the legs.
Shooting legs.
All right, I gotta go pick up more C4.
All right, shoot butterfly.
Back on butterfly duty, okay.
Where the C4 is at? Oh no!
God, this is gonna take so long.
Legs!
Legs again!
Legs!
I didn't have any C4.
Oh, I don't have any either.
Yeah, we're just standing next to it, unloading on it. Okay, closed up. Closed up this little hole.
Oh my gosh!
Alright, you know what? I wonder if the legs are what we have to kill.
Yeah,
I think so.
Alright, I think maybe we all C4 the legs then.
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Where's those legs? Let's take a second.
They won't slow the fuck down.
Does the C4 never
go away?
Oh my
god, we C4.
We missed a lot.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why does it keep running away?
Their legs, that's all I can do. Come back here, you little scamp.
Leggy. Leg.
Oh my god, there it goes. I feel like I'm trying to catch my dog or something.
I think we need to divide and conquer here, because we're never going to get to leg phase if everyone's chasing legs.
My C4 just bounced off of it.
Yeah, it's not sticking.
I think you can only lay like two or three of them on there, and then they start bouncing off.
I think I'm good. It's like when your pet gets a slice of pizza or something, and you're trying to get it back.
Come here, you!
Get back here!
What do you have in your mouth? What do you have?
I'm doing no damage.
Yeah, I need to get back to the Devastator. There we go.
What?
You're the real one. Nope, you're the real one.
God damn it, they don't want pizza.
He wants a pizza for your animals to steal.
Are those legs ever calmed down? Oh, there they are. No,
they're
still
running
around.
They're chilling.
Oh, there they go. It does make me wonder. It's like when you see like a small animal, you get like a chicken leg or something. It's like they have no plan. They're not going to be able to get that thing down.
Yeah, I know. You're right. They just want the food.
Yeah, they just want to hang on to it. Okay.
Humans do that.
I'm shooting this guy, so.
Yeah, me too. I'm just shooting him with a Devastator over and
over
from a distance.
Yeah.
Devastator seems like good. Oh, leg time.
Leg time. Oh, there they are.
Not yet.
Yeah.
No, not yet. There we go. Now we go.
We're good. Nice. Oh my god.
Whoop!
Oh. Did you just blow yourself up?
Yeah, Lawrence blew himself up.
Oh
okay,
yeah, big time.
Check again. Okay, so we're just gonna have to keep damaging the legs over and over.
Sam! Now! Legs.
Where are they? Oh, they're over there where he's floating.
Oh, he's getting...
Ooh, half damage,
that was
wow.
Big. That was big. I need to refill my C4.
Oh, I blew myself up.
I should have saved my mini nuke for the legs.
But I still have mine.
Oh, you should totally use it.
Get that fake one out of here. Oh, that's the real one. Oh my god, so much trash.
Legs, just...
Yeah, keep track of those legs. Oh, I see them.
Yeah, they glow. You can kind of see the light. It's like the only thing in this arena that's glowing red. Purple.
Come on. Gotta get these damn legs.
Oh, there it is.
Leg
time! I'm sprinting. Oh, it's behind a wall!
It's healing.
Go.
Boom!
There he is, moving.
I think
nice.
I got him pretty good that time.
Yeah, that was
yeah,
a good.
Really
that was good.
Good
damage.
Alright, how do I use these?
Legs.
Stress.
Oh god.
Oh shit.
Legs!
Fuck.
C4.
Ooh, damn it. I got my mini nuke. Is it still legs time? No.
It'll be back.
And like the top bar goes gray when it's gonna go recharge.
I feel like. Do you think the mini nuke would be useful for the flying guy? Because man, oh man, we're doing so much damage. Oh. It takes forever.
I think if we get those legs, we'll probably win, or I'll go into another phase or something. Get out of here, real guy. Go.
Oh my gosh, dude.
The villain of the entire game. This is meant to be an epic encounter. Okay,
there's his legs right there. Keep track of those.
Keep track.
There it is.
There we go. That's the time. Throwing some C4 on.
Oh,
boy. There
he goes. Did not go where I expected.
Boom!
He's not. The legs are not dead.
Very close, though.
Any sliver left.
One more loot.
Yeah.
Oh, legs are still. Legs are up again.
Legs are up again.
Okay, he's over here.
He's gonna heal. Damn it! Just a couple C4s.
There we go. Nice.
Finish Ariman. We're gonna do it, you guys.
Evil Live backwards. Thanks for the reset. What's up, Evil Live?
The music changed.
Definitely not final.
The music changed.
And now you know it's real.
Oh, this is like, it's like a Doom ripoff soundtrack.
It really is. Yeah. There's been a lot of Doom ripoff things in this game.
Yeah, you're right.
It's homage.
It's its greatest strength.
Yeah. I like the parts that were like Doom,
still
but
for
I
like
didn't
a
like the
second.
Parts that weren't like Doom.
I still gotta do that Doom Eternal update.
Oh man, that DLC's it's a ball buster, man.
I'm just afraid that I've lost my Doom abilities.
You probably have. And it's gonna be tough. I'd like you to play it. But
I played on Ultraviolence. That was a lot.
I think it'll be alright. It just you'll have to get your
It's a lot of concentrating. Lots of clenched shoulders. Alright, okay. We're doing some damage this time. I'm just double clicking these.
I know, me too.
I see you doing that too, yeah.
Do you have
any
butterflies?
Yes. I need to go get a bunch of Devastator Shield.
Oh.
Yeah, he really is split.
You guys see Creed might get back together?
What?
Yeah, I'm hearing this sick double kick drum, and I'm like, shit, I miss Creed.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's awesome. Scott,
finally.
Creed had double kick drums?
No, they did not. I don't even think these have double. The song has double kicks.
We're just singing a bunch of Creed in this apartment before the stream started. Just for the occasion.
Why?
Because Creed's getting back together.
System of a Down put out new tracks? What?
Really?
They woke up. Wait, you were going to tell me stuff?
New phase.
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, he's killing me.
There's so many butterflies. He's the purple one.
Oh my gosh. Which one is it?
It's purple. Two purple ones. There's two purple ones now.
I haven't seen systemofadown.bandcamp.com. That's a URL I haven't seen in a long time.
A long time.
Get here, fake butterfly.
Oh no.
Stephanie is the evil laugh.
Cackling too much that she starts coughing.
Yeah, I know.
We've almost got him, guys.
There's a pretty quality tweet out there.
Ah. Come on, guys, finish him off.
Yes, anyway,
finish him.
That's a hoot and a holler. That's a totally hoot and a holler.
I could see all the lightning effects in death. I'm back.
His wings are getting less blue.
What?
Surely you noticed that? Surely.
throwing like chess pieces at me.
Yeah, that's really annoying.
You can shoot those.
The waste of Devastator shells.
That's true.
It is. I'd rather just die and wait 10 seconds.
Yeah, optimum DPS is using Devastators, dying, and waiting 30 seconds, and then shooting again.
Oh, got him, boys.
There he goes. He flies off like a little fairy.
No, it's like Boba Fett with his jetpack.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's it.
I forgot to like animate the body flailing.
He's just T-posing through the air. Aww.
Oh, the hero has defeated the villain.
Sick boss.
Oh, man.
Totally epic.
Is this the end of the game?
The can't be.
Manifestation of I hope so.
Feel satisfied, Bruce?
Yeah, I'm Thanos, Bruce. He's only the guy on the floor, and then you have to fight Thanos.
Yeah, this is not mental. The bad guy. Verbiage.
All right, what will it be? Not Avengers.
With what hollow words will you immortalize this momentary triumph?
Ooh, say something, Sam.
I lost my shoe.
What? That's hard.
Oh!
Deconstruct that.
Got him.
There it is.
You, my friend, are mad. But sometimes there is something divine about your...
You guys remember Kenny, right?
Just doing my job,
Kenny.
Father.
Yeah, never forget. Never forget
Kenny. Lost his shoe, you guys. He did it for Kenny.
Rip Kenny.
Immediately forgot about him for the rest of the games.
Yeah, I know. To heal wounds of the Rip world. Kenny, guys. This Rip Kenny. Something
else. I miss Kenny.
Oh, yeah, let's get that Holy Grail.
Let's at least have a look.
Well, we defeated the boss. There shouldn't be any more bad guys.
Someone's on that organ.
Carter!
What?
Cut it out!
Oh my god, I knew it.
Wow.
I knew it.
Hilarious.
It's just like Mad Max Fury Road.
We must.
But I think didetic soundtrack or whatever.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Diegetic? Is that what it was? Me and my
friend C4. Diegenics? Is that what you just said?
That's it.
No. Dianetics?
Sure.
Diabetics?
It may be Catholic heresy, but I feel bad enough that we blew up Vatican.
All right, we did blow up the Vatican. Yep. A wild ride.
The judgment of the saint.
That's when they were screaming about Da Vinci Code or whatever.
They were?
Was that this game? Somebody was yelling about Da Vinci Code.
That was way at the beginning.
Yeah.
When Sam criticized the Da Vinci Code for having no literary merit.
Really? That happened in this game?
Yeah. That was in the first, like, 30 seconds.
I'm not sure if I, like, dreamt it or not. Serious, Sam.
Baby holding a dolphin or a cat?
Invoke the mark of Saint Peter. Peter was crucified upside down.
So you turn it upside down. Let me guess.
Where'd you go?
Oh. My God.
Cool.
Oh, an alien sarcophagus.
Is this the Ark?
Yeah. Why does it
rail inside the Ark? Those are.
How come the Ark and the Ark of the Covenant always looks the same?
Yeah.
I don't understand.
God struck a man down for touching that thing. Oh, I got a magic staff.
Oh, cool.
It's a stick. Do not touch it.
Yeah, no, I know they stole it from Indiana Jones, but they just like completely rip it off?
Don't touch it.
What the hell?
Where did all these guys come from? Uh-oh. Where were you 5 minutes ago when we had to shoot a million bullets into that thing?
I know.
We're praying somewhere. It goes all the way to the top.
This is the artifact. Why are these pendejos pointing their guns at us? Oh, you people. You were so dumb.
His accent.
This whole fucking planet. All sheep. No wonder mental is winning. You believe anything you're told. I didn't even need to invent General Brand. You already believed in him. He's that old bastard.
Oh my god.
Is this guy the alien the whole time?
Wait, who's General Brand?
So you sold us out. I recognize the true order of things. It's time for me to be on the winning side. Humanity had its chance. They should have joined Mighty Tahoom.
like the Kanoom and the older races
teeth out.
Did.
Should
join this offering, and the power that lies within it as a tribute to our Lord.
Wait, they're not going to just let him take it, are they?
And they say I'm insane.
They're being held at gunpoint. Insane.
Are they? There are no guns. Oh yeah, I see the gun. Wait, those are there's like a couple of pistols though. Sam,
we have cannonballs.
Yeah, Sam has dual cannonballs.
No, you can't handle the power.
No.
Oh my god.
Get bit in the face by that thing. Nice.
Oh, bit him. No, the power.
Oh, he's turning into that guy.
He's gonna turn into Armin again, and we have to fight him again.
Oh,
except now
no.
He's stronger. I hope
immediately
so.
Immediately after.
No, but now he has two legs.
Oh no, he's big. He just got big.
Behold, I am the beast of the apocalypse, the lord of despair. I am the last human.
He's dying instantly.
Yeah. Well, now we're gonna have to shoot him for 15 minutes with miniguns.
For we struggle not against flesh and blood, but against powers and princes.
Silence, priest.
Do you fear the word of God?
No, not Mikhail.
No.
Father. Him and all of our favorite
characters.
He had
the knee pads on.
Fuck you.
Got him. Hell yeah.
Oh, he fell like a cheese.
Man.
His eyes were dead long before he was. You oh no.
Bitch. Oh, guys.
He fell asleep.
And the others? Feed them to the drones.
I have a feeling we're about to lose all our guns again.
No.
Oh, no. Please don't make us do that. Oh, no, no.
And we just like when we hit like the halfway point or something.
This is the end of Act Two.
Oh god.
It's narrative pacing, guys. We're at our lowest point right now. We've been captured by the enemy. Mikhail's dead. Kenny's gone.
Oh my god.
My chat said this is the bad ending. You need to get all the collectibles to get the good ending.
Find all the secret
Are they being
items.
Serious?
No, no. Oh my gosh, you gotta be shitting me.
Oh, here we go.
I hope it starts with another cutscene. Come on, give me that cutscene.
Ooh.
What the heck?
Can't this say is I was a, expecting that.
Is this a dream?
We're playing Saints Row 4 or something now.
There it is.
Oh my god, it was a weird dream that I didn't understand.
For only like a second, though.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, we're going right back in.
Man, I want some of that, whatever he's having.
Wait, space?
I feel like we are straight up in Saints Row 5 or whatever now, right?
This is hurting my brain.
Stick him again. Put us
no,
back in
don't
game.
Put me back in. Don't put me back in.
Oh! Nice. Why was he like?
They don't show this guy.
Anything?
Oh, he was. He's got his hands are tied.
It wasn't even in his eye.
Yeah, it really wasn't.
Missed opportunity not showing the bad guy in the dream.
Stop shooting. Oh, good point. Yeah.
Keep sneaking.
Ginger. Oh, Danith! Welcome, Danith!
Dude, did that guy get way bigger?
And Ginger, thank you for the...
He's bigger.
Thank you for the bits!
We're gonna have to run across...
Blowing like me away with the bits, Radiant Ginger, as always.
You know, with just one pistol?
My team may be again? We did that like two levels ago.
Wait, do we get to skydive? Finally.
Yeah, surely it won't be a cutscene.
I like how they learned from the past and showed him explicitly putting on a parachute this time.
No thanks. They were making doing those scenes. It's
What's
like,
up, Josh guy?
Parachute the last one? Probably not.
I promise.
Fucking knees and ankles are so broken.
Man,
yeah, they really are.
Isn't it cool to like salute at somebody before you jump out of a plane? That's
yeah.
Cool. Oh, boy. Paused.
Oh, what just happened?
Where the hell am I?
Oh no. Lawrence is right. I think they took away all our guns.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
A boat. Finally, I get lucky.
Is that a submarine?
I just need to get into the water.
It looks like a submarine.
maybe it's still okay.
Explosion.
It sounded like a lunchbox.
Or not.
Very far away. They wrote a whole audio
Another
engine.
Boat. Beautiful. Okay, listen. You just stay up there until I come get you.
All right, guys, we gotta go get that boat.
Yep.
Okay. You still do a ring.
Oh, no, hold on. Shotgun here. There's guns. There's guns. Don't go.
Well, there's only one though. I only found the one shotgun.
Yeah, we're starting over. It's great.
Let me sound up here. Ooh, look at that. Look at that sun.
Oh my gosh.
It's like we're really in the Arctic.
I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna try and take
a long way.
Does the water hurt you? Jump in it?
No.
Sam could probably breathe the water.
Yeah.
Oh, there's monsters.
Scorpion.
Sam doesn't care about cold. He's too cool.
Oh, I died.
Look at this clown man.
Clown man?
Wait, where was that? Where are these enemies coming from?
That's a good question. There's a gun over there, though.
Wait, what kind of gun?
Let's find out. Looks like
rocket launcher.
Oh my gosh! All
right, yes, the water definitely hurts you.
And ooh, rocket launcher upgrade right next to it.
Oh,
yeah, nice.
Oh,
yeah. What the shit? Did you see that?
Yeah, we had that before. Yeah, we had the last time. The game took it away.
Multi rocket.
Yeah.
You like hold right click and it locks onto a bunch of enemies. Or no, you have to like turn it on or off. There it goes.
Yeah, the game took it away.
Decided we didn't need it. And you know what? I agree.
I mean, we didn't, I guess. Although that boss fight would have been way easier.
Hey. Oh yeah.
Did you guys hear
gosh.
I killed Ackerman?
Okay, activating.
Guess they did.
Multi rockets. Oh my god, it's shooting us from the oil rig.
You have
or whatever.
To activate each extra one by itself?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have
you
to like,
hold it down.
Yeah, you like you hit the button and then you start mousing over things and then you left click.
You can turn on like you can make it a 3 rocket, a 4 rocket, a 5 rocket.
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh boy, that's gonna Oh, that's pretty cool.
This is me sick.
Where is he going? Where's that bad guy going?
Oh, he's dead. He's just standing over there.
Whoa!
Alright. Picking up all this health.
Do you think there's any more weapons and stuff this way?
That's a good question. I see a purple thing up on the side of that, that rig.
I'll get it up there.
All the rockets. I want that purple.
Really close to the Tetris song, but.
Oh, did there's.
We, I guess we jumped into Russia? Is that where we are now?
What?
Maybe? Oh boy, it's dark in here.
It is really dark in here.
Oh, audio log.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, the oil rig has Russian on the side.
Oh boy, I forgot this game makes you slow when you're inside.
Oh
it's like
yeah.
A trotting adventure. Wait, it makes you slow? Can't you just sprint?
Now you kind get slower of? When you're inside.
Really?
Oh my
gosh. That purple thing is a drone, I think.
Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. I'm lost.
Yeah, me too.
Out the bad guys. I'm shooting.
Oh, yeah, you're right. You do go slower when you're inside. That's probably for the best.
Look for stairs.
It's probably
if you sprinted at max speed, you wouldn't. You'd be bonking into everything.
Yeah. Maybe I want that game. Give me the choice.
Yeah. Right.
Wait, what the fuck? Where am I?
Maybe we just gotta just keep looking for stairs.
Oh, I got tricked.
Oh, I got
these stairs are busted.
A future game audio log system.
Huh?
Oh, there's a. Oh,
play
side objective.
What the fuck?
Ah, oh, drone attacked me.
You gonna play a mud inside Serious Sam though?
What's happening?
Climbing a ladder.
We're playing a fun video game.
I'm just really confused.
You're saying computer game audio log system.
Yeah.
Hey, Bruce. I was taking a long way.
Got a side quest to play a text game? What's that all about?
You got it.
Yeah, I'm going to the side quest.
So you want a beer hero? Yes.
You're actually playing a mud.
Going in circles.
Wow. Oh, it's freaking out because it keeps activating the text chat. Oh, no.
Where? Ooh, what the fuck?
I'm going upstairs.
It's called Sorceress Samuel.
I'm going upstairs.
Okay.
How are you finding anything? I am locked in this circle.
All right, you do the text adventure. I'm gonna keep exploring.
I'll take a Witchalobe Ultra. Delicious. Did you actually do this whole thing?
No.
Oh man. Did you actually do this whole thing?
All right, I'm recruiting members into my party here.
Cool.
I got a 12, level 12 warrior princess.
Good, good.
I'm just dying up here.
I'm going up some stairs. Oh, found a double shotgun, double barrel shotgun.
They have crammed a lot of bad guys.
I'm still stuck in this labyrinth. Do you just keep going up?
Yeah, just keep going up. There are like ladders, you know?
Oh, okay. Oh, I found a power-up orb!
I need it!
Oh, you know what? I'm almost to the objective, Jacob. Hopefully I'll cancel you out.
Oh no! I got it.
Damn,
I found another weapon.
Yeah, man. There's just like a lot of stuff going on in here.
There's a lot of stuff.
Oh my god!
Oh, I hear a lot of screaming.
I went to the portal and there was like 30 bone boys. And they all just bulldozed me and I was dead within a second.
I'm recruiting a wizard.
Okay, good, good, good.
I'm going
where
to
was the
mountains.
Upgrade orb?
It was back the way y'all came.
Guys, I'm up here running around. Here. I'm up here running around the deck.
Yeah, I'm on this little platform where there's 30 bone boys, and they kill me every time I respawn. Oh,
illusions,
no.
It's true.
Oh no! Oh, god damn it!
We have reached the fountain of yeast.
What? Ew.
I will approach the cork of eternal thirst.
What's the button that brings up the upgrade thing?
Oh my gosh.
I J?
Okay, guys.
You did it? What'd you get?
Adventure will continue in Sorceress Samuel 2, Trial by Fear. It unlocked this storage room. What's in here?
We'll find out until I'm done fighting these thrones.
Oh my god, let's pop it open!
I really want to open my upgrade thing.
Hey, what did I just
get? Oh yeah, you can play in third person.
Oh yeah.
I got a, there's a defib in here.
Okay.
And that is fighting.
Escape is not it.
Fighting Green Goblins.
Oh, ammo.
There's a purple over here and I want it.
Well, somebody in your chats must know what button I need to hit to open up the upgrade.
Oh, you look at your skill tree?
I fell off the entire platform.
Let's see here. If you hit F and then click on Sam in the top left.
Yeah, definitely F.
Okay, there we go. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Alright.
I jumped off the oil platform, so I'm on my way back up.
I'm
up here on the deck. I've been killing everything. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I found like a cramped space full of enemies.
That sounds like my kind of place.
Yeah. I'm on my way.
I gotta hurry up and trigger this cinematic so Omar can't get the purple thing.
Oh, there's the ladder. I see the ladder.
I got
there.
It already.
Oh, man.
Okay, found the ladder again.
Found that ladder. I don't know where to go after that, though.
You turn around.
There we go.
All right.
Oh, what a relief.
I just walked through the door.
I know, Jacob, I was trying to get you out of that bind.
All right, we got our boat. We get to drive the boat?
Oh, we all get boats?
General from handing over an alien artifact to an evil super
he has no idea where he is, but he's going to drive this boat to somewhere now.
I know.
And that's better than being where he is. Oh, that was it. Okay.
Wow, that was the shortest level we've done so far.
So he didn't do any of it.
He had to save most of it for the text adventure.
Good thing we lost all those guns to get a couple of them back.
I wonder. Yeah, I wonder if you guys did. You guys get the auto shot? Maybe. Hopefully, I kept you from getting the other shotguns.
You did do that. I got the double barrel shotgun and the normal shotgun.
I wish. My only regret is letting Omar get that skill point.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Nothing you can do about it this time.
I know. Really, it's true. I didn't even get it. I didn't care. I was just running by it.
All right, game. There we go. Let's see what's next.
Please tell me we fight in space. I just want to fight. I just want to fight in space. I just want to be in space.
This game's got to go to space.
You need to get another needle to the skull. Huh? You can go to space for a little bit.
Strange things are afoot in the Arctic Circle. Hey, Sam.
Oh my God.
Who are you?
Beard Sam.
The future.
Oh, time travel.
It's complicated. Just roll with it. It's not the weirdest thing that's happened this week. Listen up. Your team's safe. Hellfire took care of that. But that Weasel Brand has the Grail and is headed for the portal now. In this version of the timeline, you landed too far to the east. But don't worry, I got you covered.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right.
Thanks, buddy. Good to know I have my back. What can I say? We're a great guy.
Sir, the pyramid is done charging.
All right, I'm
coming. Now, why did it spark?
The pyramid is done charging.
That was
what?
Interesting.
That was just space, the space-time continuum tearing itself in half because
I thought you were dead.
Somebody interacting with himself across time.
They almost touch each other.
Let's see how fast we can squander these snowmobiles.
Watch time pop again.
Hell yeah, you do. Oh, time cop's all right.
Usual stuff. Got drugged on a train, jumped from a plane, talked to my future self, and now I don't know how to get to Tunguska.
I don't even. Okay, give me a sec.
Do you think they did second takes on any of the voice acting?
Nope.
I don't think so.
Barely did first takes.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks, Quinn. Always a pleasure.
As the game goes on, some of the lines are just reconstituted words from other line reads.
Yeah.
This is going to be a good level. I can feel it.
Oh. Well, at one point, does Serious Sam turn into just AI-driven mess?
He's like clipping through the dead body.
Yeah, he was clipping through the dead body.
Is that supposed to be there?
I don't think so. Nope.
No,
it was definitely not.
It wasn't, no.
I don't see a dead body.
There's two dead bodies now. For
yeah, one slightly bigger than the other one, but
we're gonna drive that snowmobile. I think it was, you know, 007 Nightfire or something.
Oh, you know, it sucks. Yeah, we didn't get to try that snowmobile.
No.
I know. About, it made a big deal out of it.
Don't lose your head.
You confuse me. Is this joke?
Okay, soldier.
I was going to ask if this guy's name was going to be Dimitri, but the subtitle spoiled it.
I gave it away.
Oh, I would need subtitles. Thanks. What, his finger was on?
Yeah, he had a little webbing.
Likely.
He looks like the HD
oh,
version.
All
of
the guns.
New guns. New guns.
Oh, thank God.
This is Bill at Radio Free Earth. With...
Oh, thank goodness.
They're still listening to American radio frequencies.
Yeah, I know.
Broadcasting around the globe.
So weird.
Can't even do that. They actually can't go around the curvature of the planet, but that's what the orbital mirrors are for.
Yeah, it's going through repeaters.
A whole fleet of space whales over there.
What?
There's a rage serum. There's a side quest over here.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and head towards the yellow.
The race begins.
The game is afoot.
Don't worry, I'll save you a few. You guys already take off? Oh wait,
I'm long gone.
Yeah.
Terrible. investigate the EDF base.
I'm basically just taking on, like, groups of enemies that should be for all of us, but it's just me.
He's a hero.
Yeah, that's what Serious Sam would do.
Oh, wait, Omar, did you go to the objective too?
I'm gonna watch you for a minute, Bruce. Just watch you take everything out.
I just realized I was pretty equidistant away from everybody.
I mean, literally nothing can stop me.
You got two miniguns.
I know.
There's a shitload of minigun ammo out here too, so.
It's all about that cannon.
Cannon was too good.
I see the portal in the distance.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. You see where the clouds are swirling? It looks exactly like Halo 3. Just hit me in the ass.
The only good part of a video game is when you pick up a new gun. Not using it, picking it up. So they wanted to make sure you got to experience that multiple times.
Oh, there's lots of chickens.
I was just trying to get to the objective without killing anything. I wanted to see if that was a possibility.
I tried that the last time. It doesn't let you.
Yeah, here comes my ride. Ooh.
Oh yeah, get that ride.
Come here, Syrian wearable. Damn it.
Ow.
Well, we got a bipedal mechatroid or whatever. Oh yeah, I can melee enemies of all sizes now.
Yeah, it's very important. You get health for that.
Oh really? Oh, come here then.
I mean, it's an insultingly little amount of health, and definitely not worth it. But...
yeah, it also makes you completely vulnerable to all damage while you're staying still.
Yeah, you're not invincible.
I got the big boys over here.
They looked at Doom and they were like, "That's stupid. Too easy."
What if it was useless? Big scorpion boy. Man, big boys everywhere.
Whoa. Battle toads everywhere.
Yeah, lots of orbs that fly around for a long time. Actually, we have the snipers. I'm trying to take them out right now.
Yeah, I'm picking them off.
So I think the draw distance isn't far enough for me to actually see them from here.
What? Drugs, it should be far enough for you to do anything from anywhere. Your wildest dreams.
I can see that one perfectly fine. I want to shoot 5 rockets, please.
Damn
Thank
it,
you.
All those rockets hit the tree. Are you kidding me? Maybe not.
All right, just run toward the yellow, guys.
Need more minigun ammo, though.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, there's a side quest to our right. Do you want somebody
there's else? A purple up there. There's a purple up on the hill.
I need to get that one.
You go ahead and get that. I'll keep
Imagine
moving.
Imagine all the fun jumps required to get that.
That's in a weird spot.
I'm going to go get it.
Oh, yeah. Let's figure out how to get up there. Before Bruce figures out I'm out of breath.
I know.
Don't let him do it.
This is how we challenge ourselves.
I don't actually know which way to go.
Yeah.
I'm lost, guys.
Pretty open.
Got took down by the major biomechanoid.
Oh, not again.
Oh,
he took me down.
Too.
What the heck?
Oh, I found a purple.
Ooh, what was it?
That was a rage serum. Who cares?
Not a black hole.
Oh, did you guys die?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how to get to the objective.
Yeah, we're in like a weird valley right now. Let's have some roundabout way.
If only we had that snowmobile.
I know.
I feel like we're supposed to have the snowmobile because...
we're in this giant open...
Yeah, it's like really... It's a really area. Long, really long walk.
Maybe we get the purple by going around the back.
Oh, maybe. Yeah. Did you guys go all the way around the left? Is there anything over there? Oh, it's just a wall.
I went to the left.
Just another wall.
Nothing was there,
Wait to get that purple. There's a bit of a ridge. Maybe you can jump on?
Yeah, you gotta skyrim your way up there.
Yeah. Music, man. Makes me think about Kenny.
Oh, Kenny.
I miss you, Kenny.
Oh, I found purple in a cave.
There is a way to get on top. You have to. You can get on top of that thing, but I don't know how to do it.
Maybe you have to run all the way around the side. I don't know.
Sounds awesome to me. Oh, okay.
How the heck do we get to that object?
I found some purple over here.
Omar's only objective is to find purple.
Find and acquire purple.
It's an important video game color. It means this is good. You want this.
Must have it. It will be mine.
No matter what series you're in.
Oh,
no matter
I got up.
What genre,
I got up.
You got up.
Here comes that purple. You can kind of like scrape up the wall at a certain point on that ridge.
Oh,
okay.
All
oh,
right.
Oh, baby, here comes purple. There's some ammo up here, too.
I want it.
Did you,
I want
did you get
it.
To the objective from up there?
I don't know. I gotta pick up a purple thing first.
What the?
Don't fall off, Sam.
Why? No. Why?
We need like a warthog or something for this area.
What is happening?
Oh, something was raining fire.
Yeah.
I don't know how to get up there.
It's purple. I need it. Where is it? There you are. Looks like a fleshlight. Oh, it's G Fuel. God damn it.
Worth it? Not worth it?
Eh.
I see somebody running along the cliff over there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I keep seeing people scaling those cliffs.
Oh shit. There's a lot of dudes up here.
There are a lot of dudes over here.
Somebody said, would you recommend this game? And I don't know.
To the right kind of person.
Yeah.
You gotta be in a mindset. Or a certain level
harpies.
Of inebriation.
If this game was free, I'd recommend it.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's say $10.
Alright.
Let's say $10.
Let's see, if you're a fan of old school, fast-paced arena shooters, or you want something dumb to play through with your friends, or especially if you like goofy games, dumb-ass goofy games.
Okay, I figured it out. You have to
it's
go
really
like
funny, but just
and then go around, and then you can just there's no more wall.
Where?
If you just go towards my arrow.
All right.
I'm standing at like point where you can climb up. Go to where the harpies are converging on me.
They're converging on me too. Ow! Ow, harpy!
I'll stand right here.
Ow!
Get here, harpies! Oh, they make little bird sounds when you shoot them in the face.
They do.
Oh, I got a witch bride!
Damn it!
What's a witch bride?
It's a purple space lady.
Oh, a vampire!
Throwing trash at me.
Now this is where I went too, and I couldn't figure out how to get up there.
Wait, where are you?
I'm by you, Jacob. I'm walking away from you through the trees.
I was killed by the garbage.
Because I don't know how to. I don't know how to go up from here.
Oh, maybe I just found my first step into getting nowhere.
Because I don't think you can go any higher than this.
I think you're right.
Harpy, fuck off.
It kind of ends.
Oh no. Does anybody know how to go past? Anybody progress? Has anybody progressed at all?
Nah. I'm still killing stuff, but I might be able to run to a checkpoint or something.
Well, if you're on top of like that mountain.
Yeah, I got the purple thing.
So that looks like it might be a good place to go. I just haven't figured out how to get up there yet.
I'll sprint on towards maybe it'll warp us all.
Yeah, try and save us. I'll snipe harpies.
How did you get up there?
Oh yeah, maybe there is a
cave? And then there was just like a spot where there was just a little gap in the wall and I could just kind of scrape up.
Rage juice.
Maybe there is a cave.
Sam jumps.
Somebody suggested a cave.
Have you tried a cave?
Well, I mean, I'm not sure. Maybe.
All right, let me try scraping up. I hear a lot of things getting the ground. Is this the way?
I have yet to figure this out.
A million of those bone guys right now?
Yeah.
Beating off the
mountaintop. Oh, there's a lot of bone man. Oh, there's many Bone Man. Activate G Fuel. All right.
I was trying to climb the cliff, and then like 50 of them just came tumbling off.
Oh yeah, there they are.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Oh boy, there's a lot of enemies up here. Oh!
I G Fueled.
Oh, I just remembered. I'm gonna stay awake. Gotta watch The Mandalorian tonight.
Oh yeah.
That was our new episode.
Yeah.
I think it's like Thursday at midnight
the
Pacific.
Fuck! What? There are tons of minor biomechanoids. Holy shit!
Oh! Dealing with the Bone Boys. Oh my god, they're flying across my screen. Oh my god.
My gosh!
They're so fast.
Holy shit!
Sure could use a cannon right now.
Oh my god, I'm dying instantly now.
Oh
G Fuel!
Oh. I missed that cannon, yeah. I prematurely drank my rage juice.
Holy fuck! Holy fuck! I can't even see how many there are.
Like when I spawn and then like 50 of them are just stampeding towards me before my eyes can even adjust.
Oh jeez! Oh my gosh!
They're just like running back and forth and I spawn in the middle.
Oh.
Okay, I'm back. Let's see how long I last this time. Oh, Mechatrons!
I gotta run!
Mechatrons!
Ah! Coom! There's a Coomer!
Trying to Coom all over us!
Don't Coom! I'm out of bullets. I was trying to use the rocket crate.
Oh my god.
I'm dead. So much.
Oh my god. I just looked over, and I don't know who they're chasing, but there's about 100.
Look at them all! Oh my gosh!
The mountain.
Holy shit! Yeah.
Oh no!
They've all turned towards me.
Yeah, I think they were chasing that. Did you guys get up here finally?
No.
Onto the hell plane. Oh.
The hell plane? What?
There's so many.
There's so many of these. Look at them.
I was commenting about. They've all turned around. now they're all attacking me.
I'm alive again. I don't have any guns to kill this thing.
Yeah, somebody please progress us to the I don't know how to get out of here.
All we can do is run.
Okay.
Then we have to kill all the shit.
I would I found more guns.
Where?
Oh, I died! There's a mountain in the middle, like opposite of where we were trying to climb up, that at the top there's a little shack with multiple guns in it.
What?
I died, but I'll try and get back up there to show where it is.
Tumor?
Hold on. I have to. Okay, if you run towards where. Oh, there's a hammer boy! Run towards where I am! There's
right,
a Devastator up here.
Oh. Oh, man, I'm.
There's also like 1,000 more enemies. Oh. There's hammer boys to ride.
All I hear is galloping.
Yeah.
Oh!
It's so much galloping that it's like layered into a single sound effect.
Alright, Jacob, I'm coming. Wait.
Yeah, I fell off a cliff.
Wait, where are you?
I died. I'll be back in a second. You're close though. You're like 100 feet away.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. It's in the middle of all those enemies. Oh no.
There's a G.
I'm dead again.
All right.
There's all that right. Devastator up there.
I took care of my shit.
Oh, cool.
What do you mean your shit?
I mean, there's a ton of dudes up here too. I thought we were talking about the same group of enemies, but we were not.
No, there's enemies like everywhere.
Right.
In every locale. I ran into
I keep trying to get to just that little shack.
That little shack, yeah. There's a Devastator in there.
I think I see the shack you're talking about. Maybe not.
I made it.
No? Okay, different shack. Oh wow. Oh, there's so much ammo here.
Oh, the Devastator!
Fucking A.
I
can stay alive for like a second.
Yeah, same.
Electric gun.
They're chasing after everybody else though, so I might have a second to breathe.
Let me. Yeah, where did you guys go?
This is the way to go.
Stay by the electric gun.
This is definitely.
Look at you guys.
Are you by the electric gun, Lawrence?
I am.
Oh, I forgot that if you hit C, it straight up just tells you where to go.
Oh yeah, the glowing trail thing.
Oh my gosh, there's so many more bad guys.
Oh my god, this hammer fucker. Stay away from me.
You know, Lawrence can ride their shoulders.
I see you, Omar.
Where is the electric gun?
So far. All the way over here. Hey.
How did you get up there?
I see you jump.
I'm leaving. Oh my goodness fucking gracious.
Save us from this hell.
I'm really trying to get there.
So many enemies.
If you keep going up the top of that mountain.
Near that area, Lawrence?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm running along this mountain.
Oh my gosh! Whoa, shit! Now that I understand.
Oh no, I think whatever killed you, Bruce, is coming to me next.
I just rode a slide.
Cool.
They're all sliding down the little slide. Who was down there? Lawrence, were you down there?
I was right next to you when you died.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I have no idea how to get up this wall. There's nothing for me to get purchase on.
That's what I was trying to say. Like, I don't know where...
Ghost crabs!
Ghost crabs?
No, there's no ghosts. It was just crabs. I didn't know what to say. I was utterly confused.
What the fuck?
Okay, that shack where the gun that we found, Bruce, looks like that's the key to getting to where Lawrence is. We have to go all the way around.
Yeah, that shack. The
Wait,
shack's
what?
A... Omar, hit the C button.
The C button is pointing me straight at a wall.
Okay,
it's literally just going straight up a vertical wall.
It's unreliable.
This game rules.
You see the enemies coming down the slide? Look.
What? Yeah. What's up this path? Oh, well,
that's.
I can't come...
No, that's where they were coming from.
Okay. Oh, I thought
so I'm going back to the shack where the Devastator was. Is that what you're talking about, Jacob?
Yeah, and keep going along that path and just go all the way around. It loops.
Okay. I'm going to go back the normal way because I need to get the Devastator.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I see. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to hop up there.
Yeah, I think you overcame an impossible
sequence break
trial.
Little speedrun tactic right there.
Yeah, look at that.
I wonder if the community knows about that one. I'll have to go tell them.
You're giving away all your secrets.
Oh, it's speedrunning is a collaborative effort, Omar. We
Crumb's
all come
here.
Together.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
They're running so fast that they're drifting in these
turns. They are drifting. They're probably aiming at somebody a mile away. I see you, Omar.
I see, yes. Okay. Where's
the
electric
gun?
We
gotta go this way and get the electric gun. I think, maybe. I can't say anything without certainty in this game.
Oh, these many hammermans.
Devastate them, Omar.
Oh, okay, all right. I think I'm going the right way now. Oh, cannonballs!
What you're doing?
Oh no, I'm going down the slide. Ah!
Yeah, the slide is fine. That's where you want to go.
Oh, Omar, I found the electric gun. It's down here.
Okay, ooh, look at all this electricity.
Oh, I wish I'd seen all those enemies going down the slide. Do we have to walk
the
way back?
Yes, the, Jacob, don't forget the upgrade to the electric gun. It's
where?
Right in here.
Oh,
yep.
No.
Got it.
Oh my god, oh no! I'm running.
Oh god. Bruce, did you have to go all the way back around to get up there? Or just keep going straight from the slide?
Just keep going straight from the slide.
Okay.
Holy shit. I just want to get to this objective.
There's just going to be more enemies there, Bruce.
I know, you're right.
We're coming.
You better hurry, boys. There's a lot. I'm running with the bulls right now.
You gotta go all the way through this, like, canyon?
Oh my gosh.
Coming up on the slide. Hey, I'm back.
We're coming. Oh, jeez.
Does anybody have a mini nuke?
No.
We lost all our
devastators, though.
Oh, there's a worm, guys.
Fuck it. Omar got my laser. Death laser.
Oh, no. Omar, look.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
Can you finally see all the enemies now?
Yeah, they're all suicide dude. Oh no! I blew my whole game up.
Oh, okay. Jacob!
Yes.
Cannons!
Yes! Uh oh. You hear that? Oh, it's one guy. Oh, I see the worms.
This game is insane.
The bone boys are coming.
Whatever, I have this fucking cannon thing. They can't get me anymore.
It doesn't matter. You run out right away, like I did.
Wait, where'd you guys get the cannon?
If you just keep going.
Oh, okay.
You'll just like, it'll be in your path.
All right.
Oh, where? Oh my gosh.
A stampede.
This kind of
they drop cannonballs.
Oh my god.
Oh, this feels a little bit like the second to last level in a serious Sam game.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Rocket Boys. Holy
shit. They always do an absolutely absurd second to last level that just has way too many enemies, and it actually kind of makes your forearm hurt after a while.
Oh my god, there's so many rockets.
I feel like that's where we're at.
There's so many rockets.
It's a lot.
I'm just rolling cannonballs down that lane there.
Yeah.
That's what I was doing too.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, if only we had snowmobiles.
These werewolves have nothing on this fucking rocket or this cannons.
I am firing with abandon.
Damn!
General directions of enemies.
God, one rocket did 225 damage. Come on now.
Yeah, those big boys.
Oh, we made it to the beginning of the, this is the beginning of the game. You're
late. What? Really? Oh, I got killed by a damn werewolf.
I know.
Good gravy. Insanity.
Yeah, Lawrence is right. They're almost done. They're almost done with their masterpiece.
Oh no.
This game took like 7 years to make, by the way. I'm serious. Like, I seriously
look at that.
I keep hitting. Yeah, I remember keeping my Doom binds for guns.
I remember seeing the trailer for it like ages ago. I feel like. But it's 2020. It could have been any time.
Guys, you are missing out on an epic war out here.
I'm coming.
I don't know. This is all pretty epic.
Reese,
keep dying too.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Are you beyond the worms?
Yes.
I haven't even made it to the worms. You guys left so many things back here.
There's a lot happening between here and there. Oh my god.
It's like it doesn't matter.
Gotta run the gauntlet to get there. A true trial for the true gamer. Let's see how far I can get after a respawn. Luckily, I just pop up right where I die.
Holy shit, dude. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh. Okay. The herd has been thinned.
Wait, are these the bad guys or the good guy? I can't tell who the good and the bad guy.
Ooh, there's a big chase.
A big chase?
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
Oh my god, this is so much bad, guys. I'm under the worms right now.
Holy shit. Oh, okay, so they don't really hit you.
I'm in. I found another wall that I can't get past.
Oh,
I'm running through hundreds. I'm sorry, probably thousands and thousands of men.
I'm getting closer.
You guys, this is holy shit!
Right? Oh my god!
I wanted to see the big fight. Oh well.
I think you probably will.
Damn it!
There he is. Getting
uglier. And now what he said makes sense.
Okay, so the beginning was that part. Oh, I see now. Shit.
Wait, what?
Remember, that's like how the beginning of the game started. So we started in the middle of the end. Brand,
and Mady Array.
The beast of the apocalypse have summoned the Oog-Sack.
It's the same voice actor as your Santa. Warlock,
yeah.
Of Tahun, oh, look at this guy.
Lawrence, if you want to, we should restart. We can restart and go back to the to that battle.
I will, I'm gonna play through it by myself too, so I will definitely be able to see all the enemies.
Cause I,
battle at the beginning, right?
It's the battle at the beginning. It's exactly the battle at the beginning, yeah.
Oh, okay.
But it's, I mean, it's still neat, but.
Isn't that the Doom Eternal final boss?
The icon of sin?
Yeah, the icon of. Oh!
Okay.
It's wacky. Watch out for that wackiness.
Oh, hell yes.
Does anyone else have audio?
No.
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 Okay.
For sure.
Lawrence is just checking in.
This probably sounds cool. Look at all these guys.
There are so many guys.
Yeah, here we go. All right, this is what it was. This is all it was.
Oh my god, look at that.
There's something para-dropping in.
You're right.
Well. A grappling hook and a parachute.
Get that box.
We still have that side quest over here.
Side quest.
That sound.
Oh, his head twisted around.
God, he just annihilated everybody.
He's got high lasers.
Yeah.
Ow!
How do I use the...
Pick up C4.
How do we use the grappling hook?
There are little... Whoa! There are... Whoa! What the hell? All right.
His knee has like a little...
Go ahead. Yeah, you're right.
Shoot at... No, it's fine. When you pick up the grappling hook, you'll just see little lit up points on him to use.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Where is the grappling hook?
It's got to go to the box. Yeah. We just picked up a box full of guns.
Now let's do this.
Here we go.
And okay. Now I'm on his belt. Oh, I see you floating around there. Nice.
Oh boy, that grappling hook goes far. Oh, this is awesome.
It's something.
Oh jeez, okay. I think you gotta jump on the man cannon and grappling hook onto something else.
So it looks like you have to C4 onto something, maybe?
Yeah, you gotta C4 the rods! There's one.
Oh nice.
There's little like lit up rods around him.
We're doing it, we're killing Ugg-Zan.
Wait, there are rods?
Yeah, there's little purple rods.
Yeah. So do you have to grapple to it and then put C4 on it?
Yeah.
Okay. I see now. Oh, there's the parachute. He's got a jump off. Just... And...
Okay.
This oh wow, you're doing it, Lawrence.
Yeah, I won't do too many of them. Just grappling around is actually pretty cool.
Yes, it's crazy.
There you go, nice. Whoa, who's that guy right there? I couldn't tell you were just passing around too much.
What the hell?
I'm not supposed to say that.
Something just shot me.
Go.
Oh, it was a fucking...
What is happening?
We're supposed to, like, shoot the purple things, but...
Yeah, but how many more purple things are there?
Three more?
Three? Yeah.
Do you have to C4 it when you're on it?
That's what I was like, why would you do that?
You gotta grapple up to it to C4 it.
Oh, okay.
Cootie Robbie, thanks for the resub, Cootie.
I've got no more C4. I gotta go get more.
Yeah, where do you have to go?
Dudes come from?
You have to go back down?
Yeah, you have to go all the way back down to get more C4.
Are you kidding me?
You hold space to like drop off into the parachute and you just let go to redeploy.
Yeah, if you hold space, you'll drop and then somehow redeploy your parachute.
Yeah.
Because Serious Sam is cool.
All these like dudes just walking towards the boss.
Yeah, not shooting. They're just kind of running.
Is this an Ugg-Zan?
Grapple from like 2 miles away. Oh, I didn't even pick up any C4. I just like came up here without getting.
I can't tell if that's an Ugg-Zan or not.
Is it purple?
It was blue.
Oh, I think the blues are just like grapple points. If it's purple.
Yeah, like you can say everything in the world, but the only thing people really react to is any mild like threat of actual physical confrontation. Everything else totally fine. So I feel like that's the one thing that. If they can take over legally, then it's all fine. If somebody actually wants to fight them, that's different. Interesting.
I gotta find more purple.
Where is that? Let's see here. Does anybody know where the last purple? Like oh, there
I
it is.
You found it?
I can't see him.
Yep, it's on its head.
Oh, I found it. I died.
There, I think I got it.
Oh, I just flew off of him.
Yeah, I got it.
There's a mech dropping in. There's multiple mechs dropping in, boys.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Respawn.
Four mechs for four serious boys.
Where are the mechs? There they are.
Yeah, you can't miss them parachuting down.
This is mine! Shit.
Oh, did they just start walking immediately? Oh, there we go.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Everybody got their mechs?
You bet.
We're doing it,
what's
boys.
What's his weak point?
I don't know. Okay. I'm just shooting his head.
There's so many things happening, I can't even see my own bullets or missiles. There's also little green goblins attacking us.
Oh, there are?
Yeah.
Lawrence, you may be muted.
I am super muted, I'm sorry.
No worries.
I love how the green goblins just sort of fly into your bullets and die immediately.
Yeah. I think I'm about to run out of rockets.
I can't see my bullets anymore. I'm just assuming that things are happening.
We got him.
How is that
what?
Easier
He's
than
still
a
standing.
Guy who's like tiny? Whatever.
Oh. Oh my god.
Look at how happy everyone is. He's gonna take out like 800 people when he falls down.
I know.
It's the biggest army the world has ever seen. Look at their animation. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's only stunned, guys. It's only stunned. We kill it?
I have just the Sam will have to go into the time portal.
Hellfire! I'm gonna need wings.
Oh, do we get to fly a jet?
Maybe you get to go to space, Bruce.
Oh.
Wait,
he's
why
like
can he?
Broom Kid in Last Jedi.
What the hell?
It's like Broom Kid. Sam, who left that out there?
Yeah, and why can he do that?
What? That thing was the Holy Grail?
Yep.
Hey, boys, did you miss me?
You're right on time.
Wanna go for a ride? Say hi to the big fella.
I can't get enough of these celebrating soldiers.
I
know. Oh my god.
Sick. This is gonna be sick.
Is this gonna end in a cutscene? He just throws it into his mouth.
He opened his mouth to eat it.
Yeah, he really did.
After he punched the head off of it. Also, that's the rod of Asclepius, not the Holy Grail. Oh.
Oh my god, he just landed on all the people.
The dumb blood.
I know.
Don't lose your head.
I already did that one today.
Oh my god.
That was one hell of a migraine.
Everyone's so happy.
This is getting very
listen to the
cerebral.
Sound of their joy.
Things came to a head.
How many of these puns are they gonna make?
Talk about a head.
Yeah, they're just doing it over and over because that's Serious Sam. Out of his
head. Yep.
No, no, wait. I got it.
No,
we
no.
His
no.
Perfect.
Yep. That's the one.
That's it.
I hate it when
that
I
wasn't the one. There were so
one
many better ones that they said.
No, that was it. That was a good one.
It's the worst. That
fruit
was tangled so low to the ground. The craft so long to learn. I had there they are. There's the gang. Once.
It's never happened to me.
Oh man.
You think this is the end?
Wait, what?
You think you've won?
Oh, he turned back into a normal man.
Yeah, I guess he's a.
Oh, he got flicked away. That's right. This planet and nothing.
Oh no.
So they're gonna send a nuke through the portal? Sure.
Yep.
Just in case.
Why did he put it on his dick, man?
Yeah, opportunity.
Yeah, he really should have put it on his dick.
Oh, I'm walking through the soldiers.
Oh really? Did you have soldiers on your screen?
Yeah, he's clipping through them right now.
I kind of wish I had seen that.
They're still celebrating.
Background, but not in front of the rocket, unfortunately.
Oh wow, there's subtitles for his muffled talking.
I just killed a bunch of soldiers behind the rocket there.
Yeah.
There's so many of them. Oh my god, the credits roll after this.
Oh my god, all it did was disappear? They couldn't even animate it?
There we go. Look at all the bodies. Look at them all like gingerbread man.
I know.
Oh my god. Yep, that's gonna kill thousands.
They knew what they were signing up for.
Yeah. All part of the job.
Hey, that's like us.
Yeah,
Well, you're right.
Four extremely serious warriors.
He's dumb doodly blue. Doodly blue, blah, blue, blah.
And you survived how?
He's serious, that's nice. Sam?
That is not an explanation. I'm Rodriguez the Ram.
Two riders.
I jumped off a hooker's bicycle. I broke my pedals. You know,
there's a theory that states.
Oh, God, not again. It's not a theory when some whacked up comes up with some random stuff, Carter. You can do that. I can do it. Dogs invented the moon. My grandmother.
I figured out that good action movie dialogue means every line talks over somebody else's line. So nobody is ever able to finish the sentence. You have to interrupt everyone else.
That's true, Bruce. We have a lot to do today. And we've got to be actiony about it.
What? Yep.
Nobody tried it's a chain reaction that never ends.
Carter, I think they singled you out.
Wasn't Chain Reaction the name of a sweet action movie? Sorry,
I mean probably. Hypotheses.
Well,
I forget my stream freaks out whenever there's cutscenes in this game.
Wait, it does?
Only sometimes. Only sometimes. Not since the beginning.
Hey, Brian. Thanks for gifting to T. Bevick. T. Bevick, spread that love. Thanks, Brian from the Woods. Before Sam blew it
up. Hey, I only blew up. Oh, yeah. His name is John J. Dick. France
was awesome. Are they going to recap the entire game right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, what the fuck is going on? Are you kidding me?
Just hanging out and being bros.
Of course. French is the language of love. And I am all about
no, it's
the
not.
Love.
Is it?
Hey, yo, Prosper. Yeah, I think it is. It's a romance language.
Let's go yeah, but I thought Spanish was.
Well, it is. That's what. That's another one of them.
We're out of beer.
Damn it, Quinn. We need more beer.
Wait, hey, why is there an EEDF soldier?
They're thinking about Kenny.
He was a good kid.
Yeah, it seems like that space here. On the left is where the credits would be rolling.
Oh, you don't have credits?
No,
I
choose to believe
no.
There's
no.
Absolutely credits there.
Oh, no, I don't have any credits, yeah.
You guys don't have
I don't
any credits?
Have any either.
No.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm looking at credits right now.
No, I have no credits.
Oh, no.
They're already on their beta really tester, so this won't last too much longer. They got to support really special thanks now.
Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
There's more special thanks than there are people who made the game.
Wait, so how many people have credits? Only Lawrence?
Yeah. Yeah. Lawrence.
I better show up in these special thanks here. What? I'm not in. Damn it. No way, is in there, but I'm not. Bullshit.
Like, I know. That's where credits go, right? We'll have to find
a way. Yeah, it is where they go. Oh, now we're in the publisher credits.
Lawrence, we've just been watching them talk in the darkness.
Yeah, they're just sitting in the dark.
Okay, yeah, that's weird. No, there's totally credits. Quinn, now we're into licensing. It's got to be almost over now.
Oh, shut up, Hellfire.
Open SSL, free type.
On.
DirectX shader compiler, AMD compressinator. That's a cool word.
It's too bad because I actually did want to show the credits. I always like showing the credits for games to make sure people get their credit.
Yeah, same. I like sharing a game experience with people and then showing who made the game.
Yeah.
I really like that too, but man, with like some of the more modern AAAs, when it's made by like seven studios and.
Oh,
like
yeah.
Any Ubisoft game, the credits can act. There was some game I finished recently where the credits were actually 4 hours long.
What?
It was yeah, because it was every dev in every studio that did anything for the game, and then every localization team in every region, all the music credits and all the relative production talent for them. It was wild.
Do you still see credits, Lawrence?
No, I just see an old lady dancing on a balcony.
Oh, okay, all right, yeah.
Old Nana's. Holding it down. I will let you know if anything else shows up. I think this is our goofy, wacky after credits forward tease.
Nana, I have a mission for you.
Oh, so he's the one that gave her the gun? This is stupid. Why wouldn't he just give us the gun?
No, he's recruiting her.
Can you give her a snowmobile?
Yeah, what's happening? What was that for?
We did it.
Oh, I got achievements. Oh, wait, what?
All right.
Wait, was that the beginning of the game? The very beginning of the game, the grandma that had a gun—is that?
We gotta do the legendary ending.
Yeah, we gotta play it on a harder difficulty to get a better ending. Yeah. Wow, it actually just shut the server down. Didn't take us to the lobby or anything. I'm just staring at the main menu.
Me too. Yeah, me too.
Cool.
Wow. Well, we beat it, guys. We beat.
We did.
I didn't even know it was gonna happen like that.
That's wow! A lot of game.
What a hell of a game.
Yeah, that was an experience.
Man, oh
yeah,
man.
There's an extra. What is an extras? Let's click on that.
Oh, yeah, let's see. Achievements, workshop packages.
Oh, there's the credits. Here, I'm going to click credits. Oh, we can do. Oh, yeah, here are the credits.
What does it give
you? Is it going to show you that dumb cutscene?
No, it's just shows the credits now.
That's a shame.
There they all are, though.
It's a different font, too. It's just a totally different credits experience.
I like that it doesn't really scroll, it just disappears.
They just disappear. Yeah.
We spent too much time coding those cannonball physics.
Yeah.
Well, we did it. We did it, guys. Mate,
thank you guys very much.
Give us those cannons for like 5 minutes of this fucking game.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. I finally played a Serious Sam.
And there's more. There's more Serious Sam.
Yeah.
The best thing of all. Yeah, you merely just have dipped your toe into the clear, pristine Serious Sam waters. There's so much video game there.
We should do GTFO next.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, man,
good. That was so fun.
Yeah, that was really fun.
And terrifying.
Yeah, I'll ping you guys and we'll find a time for it.
Hell yeah.
Wow.
It's actually wrapped up at a decent time, too. Look at that.
Yeah. Of course. So how long was it, the fourth time or the third time we played?
Is this
third?
No. Fourth?
I think it was the fourth.
Was it fourth? Okay.
So it was like 12 hours of game. It's a pretty good time.
Yeah, not too bad.
Yeah.
Oh, I got those EDF vibes. Multiplayer? Maybe we should start playing competitive Serious Sam 3 multiplayer.
Oh my gosh.
We kill each other plenty.
Wow. Yeah, we can. I mean,
co-op.
Well, we don't have to. Yeah, we'll do GTFO. Can run like a harder difficulty on more
additional
turn up friendly fire. Now that's real salmon.
Belljack and Jits undercode.
What? Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, I know you're talking
about. John J. Dick.
I don't see any celebrities in the voice talent.
What? Paul Herzberg.
Rebecca Scroggs.
Oh, there she is, yeah.
Yeah. All right, boys.
Yeah. Well, have a good night, everyone. Thank you very much for playing.
Till the next time.
Till next time.
Bye, everybody. That was good.